Dude, I couldn't get a good camo vest though.
Hey, you go, I'm recording.
Had to run with the M81. It's a little unfortunate.
So, for context, this is the largest operation we're going to be doing.
Turnstone, what camo are you wearing?
This is just the key figures who are here for it.
User joined your channel.
Okay, really?
Alright. No quad nods, no thermals, no hunt IR, and, yeah, that's basically
no dual tubes either. Everyone run the PVS-7.
User
joined
your channel.
French Special Forces.
Alright, I'm not going to do that, but okay.
How we doing? Is there a way to skip the little cinematic after you've done it?
No, just gotta watch it.
I'm along for the ride.
I don't consent.
Also,
every respawn you have to watch
one,
it.
That's gonna be 60, so 60.
This dramatic story.
Well, the current you is 1984. Take kit that matches that, please.
Yeah. 1984. Yes, the M4 came out that year, boys.
M21 is also a good option.
Is acceptable, Mr.
Recontextual Peter Ree.
I like how my normal kit is fucking 27 kilograms.
I will be taking pictures, and I'll take if it's like fucking modern era, because that's gonna break the immersion.
I've always been around 27 kilograms, the moment I took off the mortar, because I always take one heavy thing with me.
This is
appropriate for you, isn't it, darling?
I've ever switched.
Stop
weapons.
Saying darling, I swear to God.
I guess I have to change my helmet,
your channel.
Dude.
What if this is the key figures meeting so vandyne could just gun us all down?
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I fell asleep during the key figures meeting yesterday, so...
Yeah, I'm
forgetting to turn stuff. Fucking big dumb.
I was hoping to turn night, but I'm pretty sure I missed a lot of it too.
Yeah, that rifle's not gonna work, Chief.
I was told it would.
An M2010 was not around in the 80s.
I said M20. They said M20. The first one I grabbed.
Bro, it's literally called. So your copy's on 5-1.
Oh my god.
Roger, out.
No, I mean like an M24, blood.
M24? You just said M20.
No, I did not.
You did.
Okay, but this is not an M20, this is an M2010.
Well, I typed in M20, it's what appeared.
Bruh.
Was the pump grab updated on the map?
Oh,
it was. Yes. Alright, cool. Romeo should be on Twitter, so.
User left your channel.
Alternative for long range.
What did you just call Jason?
User joined your channel.
Don't talk to my boyfriend like that.
Exactly.
When did the M4 become a thing?
Negative.
I don't know, fucking the M16 is old as fucking dick, so you can just type in like XM.
No, but
yo, the
M4.
M16 is literally a fucking musket, snap.
No, but the M4.
I picture the M4 was invented, I saw someone say it.
No, the M4 was
so.
94.
Okay,
yeah, it was
94.
Just take
the
XM.
An M16.
I took an XM.
But yes, I know what you're talking about.
So both the M4 and the M4A1 came out in 94?
The original M4
this
was 94.
This sexy thing, right, laddie?
Okay. Yeah, that old fucking
whose buddy is
Vietnam
this?
CEO piece of shit
no
weapon.
Idea.
It's your buddy, police. You know what I mean by no. Yeah, it is. And I can't access Arsenal because of...
Let's,
I haven't killed myself.
Let's review the facts, okay? This body is wearing the same uniform as me. It has the same hat as me.
Yo,
it was the
up.
Same gun as me.
Okay,
how is this police?
Oh, well, it must be because you're a disciple.
Holy shit, there's like 80 fucking people here. I'm going to be uncomfortable.
Yeah.
And guess what?
Our friends are dead,
the key figures.
I'm giving my dead body some info.
I can't wait to see my FPS when people
play. How much fucking zoom is this drop?
User left.
I haven't
asked
to do an operation. I'm just gonna pump my dead body full of drugs and use this drug mule.
We've got tourniquet roulette. Tourniquet roulette.
Oh, user joined your channel.
Fuck.
Try to get this thing out the way.
Well, you just damaged me with it. Thanks.
Respawn
imagine
then.
Being this fat that you damage other people when you walk past them.
Me, dude.
God, yeah, Keanu, I don't want you to do this up already.
Like fucking body
yeah.
Body.
Are you
I need a new heal.
Just, no, I'm the medic.
Okay.
Big Pat was in 1980s.
Need a reasonable 4x.
2020.
A reasonable 4x.
Be the big the giga brain and take SSG gear.
Oh, SSG, using AOR, you're breaking my immersion.
It wasn't 1980s, but...
Hey, I don't know, man. Feels like I'm kinda here for SSG. Lala invented it on this day.
It wasn't Lala, it was Voldy.
Voldy invented it.
You're breaking my immersion.
Yeah, stop breaking my immersion, dude. Yeah,
so well, bend it. Too bad.
No, you're using Desert AOR 2, which wasn't released back in 83.
You can see I'm on the Arsenal, right? I'm going to change it.
It didn't exist until 2003. I know that model with the rail.
Turnstone! Jesus Christ.
User left your channel. User
joined your channel. Now I need to get the tuck on Discord that says
user
Gear
joined
Police.
Your channel. User joined your channel.
What?
Oh my god, was the Glock a thing?
There is really
dude, that
gear,
rail
please.
Didn't exist for the AK user until 2005.
Hey, listen here, pal.
That scope wasn't invented back then.
User there you go, I'll take the fucking channel. Russian one then. Eat a cock. I'll make sure it looks like a fucking telescope. Here we go. Here we go. This is my fucking gun now. I can't see anything. You happy?
What about the
I'm pretty sure that brand
thing?
Of tape that's on the bag wasn't made back in 84 as well.
This thing does it like they ripped it off a fucking telescope.
Please,
the
take that off.
Was invented in the 80s.
What the fuck is that? Jesus what? Christ. Just saw
hey,
it.
John Silver.
User joined your channel.
Joanne Silver. As long as your kit looks 80s-ish, it's
hey,
fine. Just don't take
right.
Like an ops core helmet and a block too.
Yeah.
I dropped
take
almost 300 cluster bombs, and not a single one made any UX. We're good.
Cool. You're not bringing you're not bringing only cluster bombs though.
I know. I'm gonna bring half and half. Three of it. Three clusters. Three Mark 82s.
That's reasonable.
User joined your channel.
What jet are you flying, Zach?
User joined your channel.
I'm assuming this is a night top, isn't it?
No.
Don't know. Guess we'll find out at the brief.
Yeah, but there is specified fucking only old knobs, so I'm assuming.
There's not really any.
PBS-14s
are fucking ancient, and they've been around for forever,
user
so
your
it'll
channel.
Be fine.
I'm interested in the bath ones.
What am I running?
PBS-7s are fine if you want to fucking trip over and fall. PBS-14s work fine. PBS-15s are not quite error-appropriate, but they'll be good enough. Because bino nods have been around since nods have been helmet-mountable.
What are the best ones I can use?
You're not ready for the kit I'm about to pull out. I don't know what kit I want to run as jet pilot. Because like,
hey, Spitzer.
I need to wear
this
like,
actually doesn't matter at all. Where's Keanu?
I haven't been on. How are you guys
Keanu.
Doing?
Okay, are people gonna nitpick on the scope that we use?
Witness.
Sounds about right. I wouldn't put it past people.
User left your channel.
Yeah, the comm code's not implemented yet, but,
Aw, chat.
Check the...
make sure the wait, what fucking...
I can't remember off
what?
User joined your channel.
Kilo 4? I think it's 240.
Imagine pretending to be SF.
I'm not, I'm playing a fucking video game.
User joined your channel.
All the echo teams are 110.
Yo, I can take a Lee Enfield, because it's around the time.
210 to 240. Just change the 1 to a 2. That's all you gotta do.
I'm taking an Enfield.
User joined your channel.
Just make sure you have
markers.
Here we go. Some kind of launcher.
Oh god.
And some tracer magazines we're gonna be doing.
User left your channel.
I'm going full contextual.
Who? What?
I was asking because I never ran an FBA again.
User joined your channel.
That's your business. I'm not gonna step my
okay.
Got him.
That is 100% free lag.
Free lag. 100% free.
It's fucking 100% free. Yeah. Lord.
I see you now. A 10 digit. You're finally awake, huh?
Hey, Leva.
Trying to try and pay me off.
Okay. Yeah, that's okay.
Wait, what?
User joined your channel.
Enfield with an ACOG.
Yeah, I'm making a sky engine.
User joined your channel.
Oh god, this rifle's having an identity crisis. Russian ACOG, Czech, British gun. Check. American bipod. Check.
Canyon?
Do you know this rifle was built in 1961?
Have we ever settled on the 61 long range?
Really?
Well, user left this user joined your channel. Three, but we haven't got the 96, so I can't use it.
Where's Darby?
I'll take a Chinese suppressor on this thing as well if I can.
Yeah.
There we go.
Yeah, yeah.
This rifle's been around the world.
Are we doing it on short range or long range? Frequency 61.
User joined your channel.
I'll do it.
Fucking people.
Hey, Jack.
User left user joined
oh, wait.
Channel.
Is T-Fire is T-Fire that?
This is a lot, of people.
Two tens are short range.
I thought T-Fire was like
copy.
Being like really discretionary. Like short range 6-1 is not the same as long range 6-1 is what I thought. Then I'm doing long range 6-1 because you know long range is best.
To the fucking arsenal.
There's more than one arsenal.
What about radio?
No, there's not. There's
nobody expects anything of me.
Tell me this arsenal.
User joined your channel.
Set expectations low.
I mean, I'll stick to 6-1. I'll switch over to 5-1. It was horribly, horribly wrong. Like apocalyptically wrong. Take care of yourself. I need to. I just hope I get at least some decently competent fucking.
Why is someone joined through the U interface to my squad?
User left your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
I don't think Captain Actors were invented yet. Hey Zach, how are you doing?
I was born yet.
Alright, mate. I'm gonna make a slightly more arrow appropriate pilot kit.
This is me.
What's the year that this is set in again?
84.
84?
Yeah, 84. Fuck yourself, because this is the fucking 80s.
No, I am you.
Romad.
You?
Same thing.
We are he.
For... Wait, who's
quoting Russia?
You are he? He is Yano.
Damn it, that means that I have to use the M72 or whatever that other launcher is.
I'm wearing all floaty green. But
yeah,
it's cool, like Vietnam era stuff.
You gotta use this thing now.
Hey, I have an M16A too.
Why
do
you have to use an M72?
Because the eyewall was made in the 1987, not 1984.
Yeah, but if you're gonna have more fucking sniper teams, make them join Romeo and then we'll just split into two.
Alright.
Alright, just use a fucking small.
For example, what is Kilo 2 doing? Are we normal like team?
Kilo 2 doesn't have any specific tasking at the moment, but because they are being filled, I can either have you as a worker or a recce team. Romeo seems to be our E team, so I might have.
User in your channel.
I'm perfectly fine with artillery. I know how to use it.
Kilo 2, right?
Yep.
Okay, hold on.
User joined your channel.
Alright, Kilo 2, so you're gonna be part of Bravo section. So your command net is going to be 6-1. You guys will be their mortar element.
Wonderful.
Yeah, we're gonna be sniping.
6-1 mortar. That's everything I need to know.
Alright.
I've got three guys though.
And that's Jimmy here. I never got the actual stuff.
I look like I'm born in fucking Vietnam.
You could just have two, just two squads.
Entrapped.
Two Recce squads.
What's up? Due to how sniper teams and Recce teams have been handled, we are mortar. The U
menu does not show. Oh my fucking god.
Doesn't mean, hey, doesn't mean you're not gonna get combat. You can still go thunk.
No, man, that's fucking different though. Come on, man.
There's a lot of fun here. That are not just Echo teams, like Aries, Angie, and Kilos.
Sure, I guess.
Yeah.
Hold on,
user
left
your channel. We're not going to be doing more to the entire thing.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Come on, yes we are, our base beard.
Hey, okay. Right. It's not up to me.
I'm gonna go swap over to like,
yeah, hold on.
Go for them. That's alright. As long as you have fun, go.
User left your channel.
Why can't I not fucking ask this arsenal? What the fuck is happening?
User joined your channel.
One off,
user left your channel.
This is my video.
Alright, so I'm gonna mark you as our new pet team.
Oh,
whoever's
the one
with the Bravo, so we have
radio check.
I've never had such white rain.
It's bleeding, dude.
I
farted some somebody in the background.
User joined your channel.
That's gonna be good.
Let's zoom on with Alpha.
User left your channel.
Alright guys, I think I'm fully contextual.
User joined your channel.
UCP and
user joined your channel.
No, UCP is
user
not
left
the
your
80s.
Channel. User joined your channel.
Oh, what would be in the 80s then?
M81.
Well, I look like I've just slapped on my fucking clothes.
If you want US camos.
Oh, what am? What
oh my god, the lag.
Is there like a specific mod?
Are we required to wear 80s kit?
User left your channel. User left your channel. Yeah, do the best you can.
User joined your channel.
So I can't bring an ACL?
Probably not.
User joined your channel.
Ah, fuck.
I'll just stick with my M4 then, right? Or is it M16?
M4s were made in the 90s, if I'm not mistaken.
Okay. I will bring an M16.
Yeah, that's the way to
hey,
go.
Hey, quick question. What kind of blade carrier can we have?
Dear God,
M-Bab. Like, you don't need that shit.
Oh, I hate this. Alright.
User joined your channel.
I can't use the FT.
There we go. I
can't use any of those Gucci cones. Yes.
Stop resisting! Stop resisting!
Yes, it's genius.
Yeah, they have guns.
Your work.
User left your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel.
Zach, what did you say the, what did you say the flight carriers were?
If you want a flight carrier that fits, use any of the MBAs.
Can you move right here?
MBSSs. What else would fit?
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Oh god,
The, LBT-96A 1961 is also, good to go. The stuff like that.
Oh god, good unit. Zach, I need a good uniform for the 80s and shit.
I mean, you wear whatever the fuck you want, really.
6-1, really, check.
I would go straight to all the colors, and you can choose some interesting camo patterns. DPM was around, 81's around, three color desert was around. You can go, you can even go Rhodesian brushstroke if you want.
Did someone say Rhodesia?
Yeah, there's brushstroke in the pack if you want that. That's time appropriate.
Okay. So, are you running base beard?
Nope. I'm taking AK.
There's Pakistani Russian combat. Is that the one?
No, I just quite like this AK. It kind of fits the rest of the kit I'm wearing as well, so Barbie factor comes in strong.
Yeah, I see it.
Do you know what vehicle we're using?
Negative.
Alright, boys, it's time to slot some copies.
Let me go grab the comms guard we're using. I forgot. It's on equipment, right?
It's not in yet.
I'll just check the document.
Are Bergen backpacks too far ahead or are they fine?
Nope.
Zach. So
why are you guys? User left your channel.
Magnet is 5-1
because you don't have any co-pilots, so they're empty slots that aren't being used.
We kinda need a code.
Beastbeard, what the short range do you want us to use?
Pretty much every team is being
we're Kido 2, right? Yeah. And there are how many teams? So 110, 120, wait, what the fuck? 110, 120, 130, 140. Would be 160.
How are you not attacked?
That's 160?
Yeah,
short
160.
Range?
Yep. We're Kilo 2.
160 your radio check.
Good check. Good check. Hey, Matt.
Hello.
Depending on how many people
we're gonna be artillery.
You're gonna be artillery?
We don't, I mean, again, it was up to actual, we're mortar.
I hear Adrian.
N16 and a 1911, what can get better than that for this era?
User joined your channel.
Shit, I need the fucking aviators, hold on.
Let me get that one.
This is really a joint operation.
I am completely breaking this whole new rule of 40 kilogram kit because of this fucking mortar.
Dude, I'm just imagining you, Spitzer, to have that fucking camera on the side of my helicopter is what he's zipping around.
Oh my god. Guys, open your GPS and try to read it.
Open your GPS and try to read it.
Dude, I have 15 FPS.
It's a soft.
How much FPS do I have right now? Let me check.
It's a javelin speed.
I have 15 FPS. Well, fine. I'm gonna lower my res for now.
Oh yeah, my FPS gets a lot lower.
Like 75.
Oh,
this is better.
Someone just jizzed blue all over the
trees. Echo 5, 6-1, like 6-1, Bravo team, ready check.
You just check this.
Bravo 5.
What about alternate? Do you have any?
We don't know, Chief.
User joined your channel.
I'm up. I'm up like 70, I guess.
User in your channel, timed out.
I have to ask Lala, because we're attached to his squad.
User left your channel.
If we can change our name.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
This is such a Beowulf thing to have.
Lala.
Yeah, what's up?
Kilo 2 will be artillery.
Artillery?
Yeah, more time if you need it.
Alright, sounds good.
Do we have permission to change our name?
What do you want to change to?
It's going to be something sure, I haven't decided yet though. But there won't be anything weird as well.
Okay, if it's not anything weird.
6-1 radio check.
Yeah, I'm not going to call you Daddy, I'm going to reach or some shit like that, so don't worry about it.
Very good check.
Excuse me? Hey chap, Matt, I need ideas for a name for our long range, for our squad.
We're artillery. Oh, what outfit are we rocking today? What is that?
What I'm wearing? Yeah. I'm wearing the paramilitary garb. I think it's DLC.
Okay, heck, I'll grab that later. Okay. I don't know. What do you think?
I don't want to call it Firefly, because that's a bit gay for canonical.
Change my clothes.
My game loaded in.
Shrimp. Any suggestions on a name?
User
name
left your channel. User in your channel.
Yeah,
artillery.
Mark our team today. Yeah.
For artillery?
Yeah.
The artery?
No.
What the fuck? The artery.
Looks like we're wearing a helmet.
Names.
Like 8 channels at once. I hate it.
Come on, pick something out of yourself later.
There's a briefing.
Oh, briefing? Okay, briefing.
Eagle eyes.
Briefing.
Oh, eagle eyes more for recall.
Briefing.
Yeah.
Let's go!
Oh, Lord.
Oh,
so many people.
Everybody shut up.
You're literally an ingrown
get off
tail.
User
briefing,
joined
so.
Your channel.
Get off the briefing.
I felt that.
We are all sheep.
Oh, okie doke.
Holy shit.
Christ the lag.
Alright. This is not going to be the full briefing. This is going to be an impromptu out of character, just so you understand some of the ground rules that's going to be going on. Mainly because we have a lot of people. First and foremost, the kit restrictions are just as follows. Hunt IR, thermals, and drones are a no-go. You can make your equipment to look like 1980s. That would definitely be appreciated. However, I will not stop you if you want to play with something in particular. The story is more important than the look. That again, it's nice if you look 1980s, especially for some of the photos. It would look, you know, more in character than some guy that looks like he's some Delta Force operator from 2010. But I am not going to stop you because I do not want to police 50 people on it. Second, We're gonna pray to God the server can hold out, mainly with TFAR and a lot of other things. When we gather this many people, there could be some lag. Things should smooth out once we have the op actually rolling after briefing, so bear with me for like the first 30 minutes while we have all these people kind of together in one spot doing the briefing, etc. Last, I hope you all have fun. We're gonna have two Sierras. We should be able to handle it. If you need anything, get a hold of us. However, if we don't respond immediately, understand that we're probably kind of busy. With that, user I'm going to have the briefings. I'm going to have these helicopters spin up. I'll hit you on long range again. We're going to be transporting over to the briefing just for a little bit of a fun user cinematic intro through these helicopters. The pilots are already told what they need to do. Do not take the pilot's seat. Just hop in any of the helicopters whenever you're ready to go. They're going to be taking off here in about 5 minutes. Like I said, I will ping you when we're about to start. Everything from here on out in the helicopters once they take off is in character. You can still ask me out of character questions, but that's basically where the story is going to start. There's a lot of people here. I'll save my questions for briefing. If you have any particular questions, you can come over here and ask me. Otherwise, get your kits completely strained out. Up in the helicopters, we'll be taking off in 5 minutes.
Roger.
Alright, basically, yeah, anything I can bring in particular.
So when we get to the briefing area, will JPEG have their own
cars? Yeah, you'll have your. We'll have a lot of vehicles.
Okay, good.
User left your channel.
I got a quick question as well.
You look fucking chat.
No, will we have an arsenal on the other end? Because yes. What our teams need to grab a fuck ton of stuff.
Yes, there'll be an nice arsenal at the other end once you have the full briefing. This is just if you want to do any pictures and stuff now.
Okay.
User left your channel.
Alright, match, rib, entraps, change short range to 210, just so we're not clogging up.
This is
Echo
6 lead on
because there's a shit ton of them to take.
What else is on this channel?
Like M4, M16s, M4s, stuff like that.
210?
210 short range.
How do I change it?
I was looking it up and the G3 came out.
Go to your short range.
Type it out.
Just type it out. 210.
G3 is actually a very old
210 check.
This is 210.
Yo, what outfit is that? Yo, I can't find it.
This one. Paramilitary.
Who was that on their last?
I'm in paramilitary. Sorry. Right now.
It's 210 taken on the short range.
Is it jacket?
Can't have shit in Detroit.
Yeah, rid of this.
Which one is it?
Repeat your last name.
Change fucking short range again. Yes, no, I swear to God, these are all right. 310. Surely, wait, no. We'll change it to 210.
Last call, point nine. Say five. Your name.
User joined your
210.5.
Kilo two. We are swapping nuts again.
3, 2, you know what? I give up. I'm gonna go fucking find Lala and I'll skip. I've had enough of.
Okay, what are we supposed to go on a chopper and there'll be a
just for a second.
No, sorry,
so we're all going on a chopper. We're
yes,
getting
and
a
there'll
briefing.
Be an arsenal. And there'll be an arsenal when we land in the other area.
Gotcha.
Yes.
Lala.
Yes.
What short range do you want Kilo 2 on? Because all of them are fucking taken.
Let me just reference the comp card.
Comp card is MS. Because we've got people in 210 who technically should
probably. This is Echo 6 lead.
Hey, guys, please suggest some heavy machine guns.
Really? So someone's already
empty
on 210?
Yep.
No, you should be 220. Not you, Kilo 2?
Yeah.
Kilo 2 is 220.
Uh-huh.
Perfect. I'll be taking the
hey, you can also bring an MT-5-2
as well.
Main. Okay.
You have an
empty.
Hey,
are you
part of
the
roll? Yes, I think so.
Alright, yeah, you're the
we'll
you're
soon.
The one
just getting back.
Yep, MT-5-2.
Alright, you don't need to just
hey, Darson. Alright, entrap, match, shrimp. 220 is what we're on. If anyone's on it, they can get the fuck off it, because it's ours now. Astra's orders.
I'm gonna need help making it look 1980s, but.
I look like I'm gonna go to Vietnam, don't worry about it.
220 radio check.
Good check.
Leave it, Charlie.
Okay, what's your name now?
I don't want to call it Firefly, because that's technically modern day name.
kinda suck.
It does kinda suck.
You suck.
If anyone comes up with an aspiring name, by briefing,
Kilograms. Tell me. basically, is there anything we should bring in?
Okay, so I've chosen the M252. Because it's era appropriate. So I've got a tube bag. Go to the launcher section. So Matt, you're gonna grab a M252 tube bag.
Okay. 2 minutes
to get
on the
helicopter.
Alright, I got it. Oh my god! Jason, please, Shrimp, grab the mortar base plate. And Trap, you're grabbing the base plate. Don't worry about grabbing rounds for it just yet. They'll be in Arsenal after briefing, so we can up a vehicle.
What about my medical stuff, though?
Just, no, because it's going to go in your launcher slot. Don't worry.
Who's going to grab the base plate?
Matt and Shrimp will be grabbing the base plates.
Which one, the mortar base plate?
Yes, mortar base plate, CSW.
I have the two bag members, man.
Where's the base plate?
In the launcher section.
I
feel like I'm just, come on. Come on, guys.
I already have the tube bag there.
There you go. So you have a tube bag, mortar, base plate.
Oh, both of those things?
No. You should only have one of them. So you should have two tube bags between me and Matt, and two base plates between Shrimp and Entrapped.
I have one base plate.
That's perfect. Yeah, so you have two between you then.
Yo, Shrimp,
wonderful.
Get the right uniform on. Come on. Hold
time in net. Go ahead and turn up in any helicopter you can. You have 1 mic.
Paramilitary garb.
Again, redirect.
Oh my god, they will be in Arsenal on the other end. Don't worry. Other than that, everyone come over here. Everyone come here.
Hey, affirmative, Lala. Will we all be dropping?
Everyone over here. Everyone over here.
Say again,
Lars. Emma, come on, line up. Line up. Entrap, just stand at the front. If you have animations, do them now. We'll take a group photo.
Chopper, at this time, man, up, feel free. You
group photo.
Get into a chopper, just wait till you get teleported in.
Understood. We'll relay to you.
Yo, get in.
Matt, sit down. Face that way. Go on, group photo, Shrimp.
Yo, Shrimp, look away, yeah. Give me a relaxed pose.
When the reporter waves hello at you with a 70-pound camera, dude, you know he's a Chad.
You know.
Why is that guy squatting down, what the fuck?
Oh, shit.
Yo, Shrimp, move a bit. I can't see properly.
Where?
I can't get rid of this fucking. Hang on. I can't get rid of the goddamn movement thing from tactical view.
He can probably leg press his helicopter with all of us in it.
Hey, Guyans asked for a group photo.
Hang on, I'm gonna go.
Are we good?
I don't have
Wait
the
one.
Right helmet for this. I wasn't able to gear up properly.
Okay, man.
No, there's gonna be an arsenal.
Alright, let's go. Come on. Alright, everyone over here then. We'll go grab a helicopter.
Copy.
I guess the last one will do.
Who's our pilot?
Hey, Basebeard, once we're in the air, I'm gonna go for a bathroom break.
Yeah, all the fucking helos are taken.
Dude, we're gonna have a schematic.
Oh, we've got another one.
How the fuck did I get moved?
There's one over here.
It's ours.
It's all ours.
who got
in the other one? Hang on. Shrimp, get out the helicopter.
Fine.
This one.
Which one are we? Oh, okay.
There we go.
It's Kimo, Ricky, and Hineho.
Right.
Right. Give me 30 seconds.
All right. Right.
Okay. I know how to hide my UI now. I can take a bomb.
Anything you've forgotten, don't worry, we'll get on the other end.
Why is our chopper not taking off?
Good question.
Pilot?
No, it's spooling up.
We got fucking left behind, man.
Cinematic intro!
we're fucking sliding. Oh god, oh god.
Alright, I'm back.
The worst cinematic intro I've seen.
Burning. Burning. Fuck yeah, man. Alright, where are we headed to?
Yo, we're so fucking far behind these guys.
Fucking hell. Dude, we're not all together.
It ain't me!
I ain't no fucking answer!
I ain't no fucking answer, no!
Press M. Just press M.
They look
so
fucking
far.
Dude, we would look so badass if we were with them. Damn it. Wait, did it actually take us this long?
They are, but they're attached to the other squad. Because they're attached to Alpha, we're attached to Bravo.
Sorry, we just dedicated the fucking order?
Yes and no. We'll be doing a bit of both.
So where are we going now?
I don't know. The briefing
area.
The
real briefing area. So we are just doing order. We're actually like going doing things.
We'll be doing support by fire as well as water.
Yay.
So we're going to be blapping stuff from a hill whilst
we're... Do we have an MG?
I have the perfect battle rifle for this.
We can load up shit tons of stuff if you want into the vehicles. I think we'll get our own.
Yo, whatever, postman or mailman, because we fucking deliver shit.
Amazing.
I have the G320 round mag, perfect for sustained fire.
Hell yeah, brother.
I just got an M16, that's all.
It's all thanks for the soundboard.
Oh! Just play that! Whoa!
This is amazing.
Your staff's fucking out of it.
I know.
I don't know how he's done this.
Dude, that's fucking sick.
Lots of modding.
Whoa!
Yo, someone call out the game. Long range, how far back we are. What if there's some cool shit over there?
I was checking that I'm recording.
Holy shit. Wait, thank you, are you recording?
It ain't me.
I didn't know that song.
I guess that was the Bollywood version. He was so far away from the actual people.
This is awesome. We're like...
Yeah.
If only we were with him.
I think like how he's made an entire template just for this.
Yeah, dude. Are we at the server, folks?
Yep.
I think it is.
Shit, bro. Okay. Whoa, this is fucking lit. Yeah, we gotta come in as like the fucking cool guys, just relax.
Yeah, cool guys always finish class.
No, we're catching up now.
Yo, so what's your call sign, dude? I like postman.
Postman.
Is this just a call of duty? It's like
postman.
Postman it is! The only mail we're gonna be delivering is mail of fucking 80mm.
You've got mail, bitch.
You got mail.
You got mail, bunk.
Oh, this is badass, man. I love this.
I really wish I had a... Look, we're even landing away from the other squad!
Help!
We have to walk.
Gonna have to walk.
You know what? Close the doors. Close the doors. We're sitting in here. Fuck this.
What the fuck, dude?
Everyone shamefully dismount.
We're actually so fucking far away. What the fuck? They're direct north.
Right, because we've got sent so far away, everyone stack up on me. We're gonna do a perfect double column. Come on. Shrimp my right, shrimp my right, shrimp my right, direct right. I wanna keep it a 4x4 formation. Are you two sprinters?
What?
Two at the back sprint to keep up with us to a perfect 4x4. Here we go. Go to combat pace, yeah, dude.
Let's get some more spacing in the like radio sides. Good check.
Hell yeah, now we've made up for it. Shrimp, stop being so quick.
I don't know how to go slower.
Double press control.
Good check.
Wait, when we go in, everyone start doing like a really shit version of Fortunate Son.
Well, let's just have a cool, slow walk.
Walk in, go on.
6-4.
Harry, secondary, good trick.
I got smoke as well.
Are you fucking lighting us?
It ain't me! Hey, fucking one now!
West side of the warehouse, find me out.
It's been a long trip here.
Oh, is this briefing?
Southwest warehouse.
Oh, fucking perfect, man.
Can't believe you landed all that way away. Oh, this is gonna be cozy.
50 people in here.
I have not seen this many men in a single room before.
Oh my. I've seen this many men in a single room before.
They weren't
doing that.
They weren't
getting
my
friends
holding.
Oh my friends.
So many men.
Oh my god.
From the back.
This is like the meeting on
single file.
Guys, somebody
just
freeze.
Oh, it's all
like, it's like 80s and somebody's already wearing fucking UCP.
Alright, gather around, guys. Quiet. Alright, down with the brief. Can everyone hear me alright?
Yeah.
Alright.
Yep.
Welcome both old faces and new faces alike. Glad to have you here as part of Signal Security Group. I understand we got a lot of new hires around here. I'm sure you guys will get up to snuff. Your team leads vouch for you. So welcome to Kurdistan, as it were. This is the northern area of Iraq, along the Zagros mountain range bordering between Turkey and Iraq. As I'm sure you're aware, Iran and Iraq have been in a war since 1983, about a year ago. Since then, the Kurdish people have risen up and thrown a rebellion against the Iraqi government again, following from their own state of Kurdistan. That's where we come into the picture. For about the past 6 months, we've been doing training, military support, and supplying equipment through Syria and Turkey to the Kurdish. As a new PMC following the Vietnam War, I decided this is where I wanted to start my venture. Gathered up some of my old mates, and this is where we are. So for you new hires, welcome. This will be a trial by fire, as it were. This is our first direct military operation as a Signal Security Group.
I have full faith
we will achieve. We have gathered up a lot of equipment, and we have much greater military experience and training on our side. So, over the past 6 months, we have been providing training. However, the Kurdish forces have been gaining ground a lot more rapidly than even we expected. That's where we're going to be taking a little bit larger role. As they work to secure some of their holdings back in the western regions, we're going to be working on trying to push farther south. To this end, your objectives today will be to capture a couple strong points, the towns off to our east, capture any logistical supplies you may find,
in the 1980s, that's fine,
and secure some footholdings in the towns. For your supports, we have been able to manage to get two kind of old, but I still think they're worthwhile, Alkas from Libya. We don't have a whole lot of munitions for them, unfortunately. The cool stuff is very expensive, so you'll have to make do, mostly dumb bombs, rocket pods, things like that. However, I've seen our JTACs before in their prior experience. They're going to handle it. For as far as the team compositions, we have a couple objectives. I'll mark on your map really quick. As my actual Kenyan has already informed me, The teams are going to be split into two sectors. User left kind of divide channel. Out the forces, spread the wealth, and hit User them from multiple sides. Kind of go for a blitz approach. For the northern team, your first objective is going to be Lamar. There is a garrison on the southern User side of town, along with multiple hard points inside the town. We would prefer the garrison building, the stronghold, to be User still intact, as it channel. Probably contains logistical supplies and be a good foothold for the Kurdish forces moving forward. The rest of the town needs to be cleared out, or remaining hostiles and any force presence patrols the Iraqi forces may have. Next up, we'll be moving farther north, Martinfeld and Puesto Vecum. I will be marking those User on your map shortly. User joined your channel. Just focus on Lamar for now. For the southern teams, your first objective is at the town of Karit. There is a mosque User there where several Iraqi generals that are currently in charge of policing on this User region. User joined your channel. Have taken up residence. Four generals are currently in the area. Two are too deep for us to reach, but two are currently located inside the mosques. I'm asking for a capture mission on this one. We'd like those generals taken alive. If we briefing. Can, they'll be an excellent bargaining point and chip for any future gains and negotiations we may have for forming the Free Kurdish State. The town of Karift itself will possibly have force presence patrols. I would expect contact in that region. We're not sure about the size, but you're dealing with the Iraqi forces. Though most of them are currently fighting Iran, they still have plenty of helicopter transports, armored assets, and infantry in the area. Most are conscripts, so they won't be nearly as proficient as you, but they will still have guns. Your next objective will be down in Mafaraz at Bushlicker Camp Base. As an enormous FOB, it's primarily where the QRF will be coming from, the southern end. I would expect a lot of forces from that region, maybe do some interdiction beforehand. But again, we would like to keep the base intact for future operations of the Kurdish forces. Don't want to waste our time rebuilding something that was already there. Totema, Mafaraz itself may have or other force presence patrols, as it's so close and being used as a military installation against the current Kurdish rebellion. You may find enemies there. Those will be your objectives for now. I'll mark the rest on the map post-briefing. That will be the bulk of it. To that end, we have one time's Alka currently on station, the other one is down for repairs. The pilot is not feeling well. That will be one time Zek, and we also have one rotary wing in times of a Wildcat. It is mounted with miniguns and rocket pods, is useful as a cast support as well as transport. The Hughes outside will be off station. They'll be moving to support Kurdish forces, so most of your transports will be here on ground. As far as your enemy is concerned, you're dealing with Iraqi conventional military. They have access to tanks, APCs, the like. However, most of these troops are conscripts. They're not going to be nearly as proficient in combat and understand tactics. They've still been trained, but most don't care. The Iraqi forces for Air Force are mostly occupied with Iran, though there is a presence at the northern airfield. We are not going to be anywhere near it, so I do not expect any sort of air interdiction, as most of the very few planes that the Iraqis do have are currently trying to bomb the shit out of Iran. With that, that concludes the majority of my briefing. Divide out your teams, figure out your support roles, move to Lamar and Karift, and I'll put the other objectives on your map following briefing shortly. Do you have any questions from Actual?
Yes, sir. Are there any civilians within objective Lamar and Karift?
Possibly. Most of the Kurdish forces have left. Some don't have anywhere to go. If you can confirm the buildings indeed occupied by hostile force presence, you are free to use munitions and any sort of lethal force that you deem appropriate. However, most User of the civilians, left your channel. Are pretty much vacated. So just confirm your targets. They'll probably not be in the same building as the hostiles, as they hate the Iraqis.
Any time sensitivity to any of these objectives?
Negative. Most of the Kurdish forces are still located off to the west. This local base that we've been setting up, kind of getting obvious now, but it's still pretty under the radar. They won't be expecting a strike anytime soon, so you're free to step off whenever you need.
All right. And to five objective Lamar, we're just capturing the FOB. Objective Karif, we're capturing two times HVTs, and objective Mafaraz, we're securing a stronghold, correct?
Affirm. I will mark the rest. Objective Lamar has a stronghold. Objective Martin Fob and Puesto Vulcan are also fobs in the north. Karif and Mafaraz contain strongholds. Karif contains one times HVT. And way up in the north is the other general in Doran. I had neglected to mark those on the map before briefing start. Apologize. I will do so immediately following.
All right.
I think that's it.
All right. I will be here if you have any further questions. Ground transports are located outside. If you have need of additional, go ahead and contact on 5-1 or come in here. I will get what we can. It's going to be mostly civilian vehicles. We've only got a few Humvees. Airfield is located off to our west. We can arrange transports for the pilots if you want to keep the vehicles here.
All right. And one more out-of-character question. How are we going to be doing reinserts?
Reinserts will be handled the normal fashion.
Alright.
It's the magic fashion.
Cool. Look at all my friends here. All ready to play video games.
Damn right.
What do you mean video games?
That is all I have for your briefing.
Alright.
Alright.
Let me just start off by saying that we will be divided into two squads, Alpha and Bravo. The order in which one of us goes down will depend on our two ICs. So in case I go down, my two IC will take over. In case that my two IC gets taken down, then Echo 2 will take over, respectively. This will take a lot of coordination. I will split you guys into two squads, since I will be dividing the task. To keep it brief, Alpha will be taking the northern objectives relative to this FOB, and Bravo will be taking the southern objectives, also relative to this FOB. I will have you guys have a squad briefing individually, so you guys can actually make actual plans into where you guys would be setting up recce. I've set up on the map, on the very northwestern side of the map, all your teams and which role they play. There are some teams that have not been assigned roles yet, but I will keep them there since our turnout seems to be great. I will have you guys go roll at your own discretion based on the objectives, and if not, then I'll pick them for you. If there's anyone else who is not in a current role or your team doesn't know what to do, you can come to me and ask me a question if you can find me in this mess. Alright, anything else that my team leads want to add on, or my JTACs, or any key figure? Alright, I will say, for team leads, so this is kind of like a mini team lead briefing, make sure you guys arm each team with at least one times machine gunner, bring markers for the JTACs, in the case that we want to actually mark anything for our air to deal with. Make sure they are vanilla markers. In addition, bring tracers, so that will be another way
user
of
left
marking.
Your channel.
And if I'm not mistaken, that might be all, unless one of the JTACs wants to step in and clarify.
No, man, just tracers. Make sure the team leaders have tracers if you want to make it add to that versatility. And markers should be fine.
Is there a specific tracer color?
Red.
Or does it matter?
User joined your
red.
Channel.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright. Anyone else? Want to add on? Team leads, JTACs, key figures?
Can I quickly just ask, in terms of if we get some sort of helicopter QRF from the Iraqis, are we clear to shoot them down, or would you like us to leave them?
You can shoot them down. According to our sources, we will have a minimal amount of red air. Iraqi forces will be armed with at least Hinds
user disconnected
and at least
from
transport
your
helicopters. But it won't be our main prioritization, so we can dedicate a team for each squad to handle AA separately.
User joined your channel.
Anyone else?
User joined your
something?
Channel.
Alright, we're all dismissed. Let's gather in squads. Bravo, you can gather someone somewhere else, and then you can talk about your objectives. Bravo is going to be taking objective Karift and objective Mafaraz. On the south, so you can plan accordingly. Lala, Lala will be Bravo's actual sort of
user disconnected
and I'll be
from
Alpha's,
your channel.
So, Go ahead and talk with their team where to meet up, Lala, and yeah. Alright, we're dismissed. Let's go ahead and leave.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Bravo team, let's go ahead and meet up to the east.
User joined your channel.
Rog.
All teams, this is Echo Actual.
Oh my god, move yourselves!
We're all out of this building.
We're all cheap.
Everyone's so fucking fat, I can't get out.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
We're going back
up. East.
Vehicles to the east.
The farm.
Copy
old car.
Old car. Personal vehicle.
We'll see.
User left your channel.
Toyota.
Okay.
It has to be
a
Toyota.
It has to be a Subaru.
Of
course it is.
Everyone who is in my squad who is here, you should be at the Arsenal currently.
No, just dismiss the
Arsenal.
Cop. Trip, go.
If you're not a team leader,
go over there.
Actually, no, you're too ideas.
Go northwest, there's Arsenals. Go gear up.
What,
what
vehicle is our space beard?
I'll find out. Don't worry, shush.
Copy.
Oh my god.
Whatever. People, I don't mind, alright? If you want to stay here, if your kids are sorted, you want
to
listen in, I don't mind, alright? Anyway, so we have Kilo 2 is planning to use E-mortars. However, if you're not on the move, I don't know if it's going to be useful. Mainly, I'm pointing that out because basically your effective range will only be objective Karift. After that, am I on the wrong short range? What the fuck am I hearing? Are you guys hearing that, or is it just me?
Yeah.
All right, wait up. Let me check mine.
Move on.
No, it's sorry.
Take our additionals.
They're all. Whatever, fuck it. Alright, yeah, so I've marked out two OPs. It might even be smarter to have four OPs, but I would like to have, Kilo, I want to first sort out that situation. Are you going to be on the move, or are you going to be stationary here at the FOB?
On the move. We can just fill a vehicle up with shells and just be wherever.
Yeah, alright, cool. I just wanted to clarify that, just because, as I said, this is literally the edge of this effective range is Objective Karift. Now, Objective Karift contains the HVT. I believe vandyne has actually marked the HVT's location for us, which is sick. I want all fire in that building to just basically, if you're going to use frags, don't. We're trying to capture him alive, just reiterating that. So try and keep it, you know. Flashbangs only, and try not to kill the guy. In terms of the plan for the first objective, I'd like to have two teams assault from the north and two teams assault from the east. I'm not exactly too sure how heavily fortified this area will be, but hopefully we'll get it done. Finally, I'd like to have one team, as prior to what Kenyon has said, go ahead and take a Stinger, just in case we have any red air helicopters rock up and the air is not able to deal with it. Now, in terms of what will happen if I go down, I have assigned Vladdy as my 2IC. I'd like him to take over. And if Vladdy goes down, then just like Kenyon had said, we'll get members of Echo 5 and an Echo 6. So Echo 5 and Echo 5.
User joined your channel.
Yeah. Now, the frequency that I'm communicating with Alpha team is 5-1, and that's only supposed to be between Alpha and Bravo, and then everyone else will be from Bravo. Long range net is 6-1, just to clarify. So I guess if I go down and you want to notify Alpha of the situation, feel free to jump on and let them know. Anyway, hopefully I don't go down. I'm going to try and stay in the back while I have everyone lead in front of me. Any questions?
I got one from Kilo 2. We didn't call Sapphire over 6-1, or we did on a different channel?
Because
these could be quite long call for fires.
Get your own channel.
Yeah.
That's why I'm asking, because I don't have an FO.
Yeah, that's good. You want to just have... Yeah, what's up?
I was going to say, to be honest, having a motor team, I don't think it's going to be all that effective. Because especially, at least for the team lead brief that we had yesterday, it's basically one that's to not really destroy anything. So, I mean, unless we're kind of using those motors for concealment there,
both our objectives are heavily, like, you know, populated town, so to speak, so we're not trying to blow the entire place to fucking sky high.
And even if they were used for cover, they're still useless because Zeus has granted us,
yeah, we have
whatever fucking howlers.
Yeah, we got, yeah, we got 155s. I mean, yeah, and I don't even think Echo 6 is full yet either, so I'd rather just have the mortar team fill into Echo 6, to be honest.
Okay, yeah, I didn't realize how small.
Yeah, go ahead, please. To keep it brief, outside interference, Echo 6 is only 2 people. 2, I'll say it like this, domestic violence is a fun time. I need to very briefly excuse myself. I'll probably get reinserted by Zeus.
Okay.
Hopefully.
Alright, I didn't know that Echo 6 was that small. I thought everyone was basically filled. My bad for not realizing that.
That's fine.
Actually, in that case, yes, I would like Echo 6 to be filled before we get a mortar team. Sorry to shit on your day here.
That's okay.
Never mind.
I was just given a mortar by Kenyon, so... I mean, the other option was Recce team, but we already have that, so they're just like, yeah, fuck it, get a mortar.
Alright. Only reason I bring that up is because, if Echo 6 is significantly decreasing its strength, I don't know if they'd be able to support the other team that they'll be assigned with at this time, which I'm still trying to figure out. So wait, we've got three Echo teams, one Kilo team, and another Kilo team, correct?
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay.
We have 5 guys total though for Kilo.
Give me 1 second, I
gotta
be a drink.
Yeah, alright. 5 guys for Recce, okay.
Two on the Recce, 3 on the mortar team, and some standard. Just throw the mortar team into Echo 6 and we just keep the Recce team.
Yeah, alright, fuck it. Yeah, I'll just go with that. Sorry to do that.
We could take lots of mortars right. To attach to Echo 6, so
yeah.
Better strikes.
Yeah. Do you want to take
the M60? We'll take a lot of stuff, yeah. We'll take M60.
The M6.
Yep.
User left your channel.
Alright. And then, at that, you can just do direct line of sight.
Yeah, you just sight, pretty much. You don't have an FO at that point.
Yeah. I think that'd be a lot more effective.
I just thought of one thing. I didn't think it would matter before, but Kilo 4, we might need to rename our team because most of the time people use only the numbers to refer to the Echo teams. So it might be difficult to know if 4 means Echo 4 or Kilo 4.
Just make a team name for yourself.
Yeah,
what would you like to be called?
No, we will. Okay. Eagle Eye?
Eagle Eye. One word.
User in your channel timed out.
Okay.
I'll think of it later, I'll let you know.
Make sure it doesn't interfere with any of the ROZ names or whatever.
It won't.
User left your channel.
Yo, just
user joined
Kilo
your
seven,
channel.
Seven.
Kilo 7? Alright, fuck it. You've now been assigned
seven.
Kilo 7.
Just 7.
5 to 7.
Yeah, alright, that works.
Wait, are you really putting 7?
Yeah, dude, just make a 7.
You are now Kilo 7.
We're Kilo 7.
Oh, okay, we are Kilo 7. Perfect.
I'm gonna call you 7 on the fucking radio.
Yep. That's good.
Right. 7 up.
Actually, well, since you're the Recce team, right, Adrian?
Yeah.
Yep. Well, Police is the team lead. I'm 2IC.
Okay. Is there any particular points that you want to go scout out ahead before I just like, hey, just go here and see it?
I mean, those OPs are pretty nice. The OP Kangaroo you marked, I was already eyeing that one up. I think we should set up there, see how it is around that area, along that ridge line. Right.
I'll get the other Kilo team to be with you then from there. I think that'll be a great vantage point for the mortar team. Well, if they decide to use mortars, if you can't use mortars, then don't worry about it. And your main
focus will
be to hit the general. The rest of the Echo teams. Actually, I will also assign Echo 6, because Echo 6 will go there since they're such a small size with OP Kangaroo, and then rest Echo 4, 5 will assault from OP Dingo. How competent do you think your AT guy is, Jason?
I haven't assigned one yet, but I'm sure Beowulf can fit the role pretty well, though.
Alright, because I was thinking, I've already got a dedicated AT. If you don't have one, do you want to be the guy who has AA?
I had a machine gunner, an assistant machine gunner, so I can hop the ammo off for, AT.
Or Echo 6, do you think you can take the AA? But, I don't know.
I mean, fuck.
As a kilo team, we could do it. Because if I'm attached to Echo 6, one of my guys could bring dedicated AA, one guy dedicated AT, I'll take a mortar. Yeah, I can lay down smoke rounds as well, wherever you need them.
Have Echo 6 to be a specialty squad then?
Yep. So basically, you guys would be a special anti-armored team.
I mean, we just sit on OP Kangaroo and just wipe out anything that comes down the road or in the air.
Yeah, right. Cool. Now, I want the people from OP Dingo, so Echo 4-5, to clear that northern town. So hopefully that way, any resistance or any GRF that moves to the general won't be able to get there in time. Meanwhile, I guess one squad from OP Kangaroo, hopefully they can move in secure the general for us. Once the general has been secured, please advise me on long range, and from that point on, I guess we'll probably try and organize to transport it back to base through the helicopter, hopefully. Once that's all done, dusted and the town is secured, we'll then move on to objective Mafaraz. I guess we'll discuss that later. Any questions?
Who's our JTAC with us on the south side?
South.
Okay.
Yeah. If I'm attached to Echo 6, can I get a quick iteration of what Echo 6 is doing, just so I know where I'm going as well then?
You're going with OP Kangaroo.
Wonderful.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Is Kenyon going to be attached to you, or is he going to be floating around, or what?
Who, Kenyon? Did you say Kenyon?
No, Keanu.
Keanu. Oh, yeah. I don't know where Keanu. I think Keanu's in one of the Echo teams.
He's literally right here. He's our JTAG.
Yeah, no, I know,
he's in the Kilo team, isn't he? Yeah, he's in Kilo 3 or 4 called Ares.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Don't worry about me. I'll go wherever I want to.
Which team are you in? That's what I'm trying on.
I'm in Kilo 3. Well, I'm in Ares, but...
Ares.
I am my own team.
Okay. Alright, so you're on your own.
Have Shorty with me.
Okay. Alright, if that's the case, do you guys want to go then with the OP Kangaroo?
Then I don't know. I just want my own car.
Alright, I'll see if I can get your own car. I highly doubt it. Doesn't look like there's enough cars in the first place.
We can ask for more, though.
I want my own car. Right. Fuck it, I'll do fat day. I'll steal one of the... I'll fucking hawk you one of the heroes.
I hate to say, but I'm going to need my own car as well for shells and launch rounds, etc.
Yeah.
Those cars have a ridiculous amount of space.
Yeah, they do.
You can put a whole Echo team in there, you can put a whole Echo team.
User left your channel.
How many Keanu's can you fit in its hole?
Two.
Alright. With just that, two. Is there any more further questions, or are we all good here?
I think we're good to go. When do you want us to start stepping off, though?
Pardon?
This is our car?
What about stepping off?
When do you want to start stepping off?
This is our car.
Give us 15 minutes. Kenyon disconnected.
15 minutes?
Hey, Keanu.
Yep. Okay. Alright, boys, debrief. Good news. Right, you guys are
great
news. Right? Alright,
yeah.
Entrapped, you can go full on medic man.
Oh, fuck yeah!
drop your mortars. I'm gonna be taking an M6 and shit tons of shells. Matt, how confident are you with AA?
Anti aircraft?
Yep. Like a stinger.
Which one do you want me to use?
A stinger.
Oh, I can do.
That's fine with me, yeah.
Shrimp, how good are you with LAT?
LAT?
Or MAT, sorry, just AT in general.
AT. I haven't used as much as AA, but I believe...
Matt, are you good
with
AT?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, you two can swap
which
them.
One do you want me to bring, like a MOS or something?
User joined your channel.
I think so, as long as it's 1980.
I've shot more jets than tanks.
Okay, yeah, because we're going to be a specialist team. We're going to sit on OP Kangaroo and lay down fire.
Yay.
So you guys can bring... We have our own vehicle, so you can ram it full of everything. So you
want
to go LMGs, etc., take them.
You want me to... I could bring an LMG instead and just load all
Marksman. I'll be like the intermediate in case we get bum rushed by anything. Matt and Shrimp can go.
I'll get rid of my LMG, I guess, yeah.
No, go keep an LMG if you want.
Look, could we...
let's go get rid of these fucking tubes.
Could we potentially ask
this
for medic rights
for
Matt?
This is 5-4 interrogative. I know we have three Humvees. Have the other Echo teams already claimed the Humvees, or is it free-for-all for vehicles?
I don't want to stretch our luck too thin. We're already an incredibly specialist team of both medic, AT, AA,
Raj,
and mortar. We are incredibly special.
I mean, like, yeah, basically,
can we get special
permission
to just wipe blood off our face and then heal?
It's fine. We only need one medic. It should be fine. Come on. We're getting our own vehicle as well, so we'll wait for it.
We're using the we're using the Cry G3.
The what?
What am I using? We changed uniform.
I head over to here.
What?
Come to the furthest arsenal. Just as easy to talk.
We're
our own arsenal.
We have matching uniforms, so it's a Cry.
Yeah, I gotta fucking wear a helmet though. For doing this.
I need to get an AA launcher.
I'd rather not be fucking domed randomly.
M6.
Wow, amazing.
Here we go.
I now weigh 37 pounds. Wow. Wow. I'm so fucking light now. Oh.
All right. When were ILAWs invented?
ILAWs. What's the exact name of it? I mean, model.
HEDP. The ILAW Head-Up Launcher.
That's what I use. HEDP.
I believe the
era accurate. What are some era accurate helmets we can use?
There you go.
The PASG.
The
PASG.
HEDP.
Is it just that one?
That
what's its range?
In like the early 80s.
What's its range?
What is the year?
You're gonna be firing over about 600 meters.
1980 something, man.
The British one, I forgot the name.
Just bring the longest range one you can find.
No, it's got
the Helmet Mark 6 is also a period appropriate if you like British stuff.
Let me drop the 82mm range table.
Would you have? I could go for a Panzer Boss.
No, they suck ass. They absolutely suck ass. Don't you dare bring one.
What the? Hey, not legit. Wait, guys. What the L12? L1981.
User left your channel.
Is someone on 220? They should be.
Check that. This should be 061.
I'm gonna grab the AT now.
User joined.
This is indeed 061.
So I'm gonna grab this thing. Does anyone have a problem with
what is that?
The igla.
The igla is the better version of the fucking.
Okay, base beard. We're using the.
Wait, let me check its manufacturer date. 1981. Yeah, that's fine.
Okay. All right.
Wait,
base beard.
We're using the Cry G3 Botanop OGA.
The what?
User
Cry
left your channel.
Botanop OGA. Like. It doesn't really look Cry, so it's fine, I think.
Okay, if you want to bring a mortar as well in trap, we are going to be quite close to them, so we're going to see the
splash. User joined
as well.
Your channel.
So I like, do we have another
user joined your channel.
You're handling radio.
No, you're keeping your.
We're not going to be doing
user
like
left
for fire,
channel.
Etc. It's going to be more attached to Echo 6, so just blow that thing up.
User joined your channel.
Lala. Are we allowed to, like, just.
Drop your uniform, man.
Can we get another off road spawn so you can just. So the recce team can jet off and go, do some forward recon.
Wait, can I bump your
uniform? That's what I'm trying to do, wait one.
Alright, I'm gonna find our vehicle. Make a spare backpack, put your backpack on your chest or whatever, and make a Bergen filled with fucking rockets.
User left your channel.
Okay. Right.
User
yeah,
joined your channel.
I think that's what I did the last time I went rocket.
Yeah, just fill the fucking vehicle up wherever with rockets and we're filled with HE. If we get hit by anything, the cook-off's gonna be insane.
Yeah, we're gonna die, basically.
We're fine,
though. Video gamer chair.
Because I thought this was a fucking tank team.
Trying to look for a Lala. Where is
right.
It?
N1 out. So, Ares cannot show up.
Well, fuck. Yeah.
Yeah.
Which bit am I taking?
Alright.
Good.
Squad lead just to confirm which bit are you taking.
There's nothing to confirm, we don't have one yet. I'm waiting till we get one.
Oh, the fuck.
Yeah, don't worry, I'll tell you when we get one.
Confirm.
We have a big fucking unit, okay? Unless we just want to straight up, we can transfer some of your guys with
hey base, where's our vehicle?
If you wish to do so, to an RP.
Ask me which one's our vehicle again.
Yeah, actually.
Ask me which one is again. We don't have one yet. We don't have one yet.
Nah, it's alright.
Base,
it physically doesn't exist in the map. Stop. Stop.
Hey base, where's our vehicle?
Dude, ask. Oh, you know what? Are we gonna get court-martialed?
Sierra Aqua.
Yeah, this is about 700 meters across.
Exactly. Are we able to get a loan for 8 Humvees over?
Okay. Small loan of 8 fucking Humvees.
Negative 6 additional Humvees over.
Okay, no, it is the plus.
No, it's actually a 5 additional, but whatever.
Whatever. Roger.
Now, Baspi, you can take a.
This
Humvee.
Is like a 1. Sorry, give me 1 second.
Or would you like an off-road? Actually, let's move away.
I think I'll take an off-road just so we're not cucking potentially the squad's fire support.
Honestly, we're probably going to go on foot since you guys are going to mainly stay at the OT. Right.
Hey, but we're going to need to transport a lot of stuff.
Yeah, well.
Do you want to be us on foot with Bergens?
No. I mean, it'll be because it's going to be 3 of you guys there anyway, right? You're going to have 3 cars. 4 cars there. Really? 6, 4, 2, 3, 3. Who else? Isn't it 6, 4, 2, and Ares?
Wait, are we squads? Oh, sorry. Sorry, I thought you meant people in my squad.
Nah. That's what I'm saying.
Okay.
3 or 4 cars right, there. So if you want to take the off-road, but I'm gonna assign at least one. I'll be assigning one Humvee to you.
I'll take Humvee. I'll take Humvee then.
Yeah, unless you want the off-road. If you want to take the off-road, feel free.
I guess the Humvee. So wait, the off-road's got more space, hasn't it?
Yes.
I'll take the off-road then, because it's gonna be about storing our ammunition.
Right. Okay.
East side of the fob is
Hey Lala, fix your uniform.
One second.
Attack bug.
Hey Lala.
Yeah,
fix we have our vehicles on the east side. Coming. Let's see what we can do.
I think that was Vladdy.
Lala.
That was pretty good sounding, dude.
God damn it.
What do you want?
You got a little uniform change?
Yeah, I realized that if I look too much like an Iraqi, I risk getting caught up.
Right, we're gonna get the off-road.
The off-road
when it spawns in.
Off-road when it spawns in. Return.
How are you gonna do it? Come on.
Hey, I just came from Vietnam. Shut the fuck up.
It isn't actually.
If we didn't have.
I just fucking spoke on the wrong channel, man. I just fucking said base beard fix your fucking uniform on 110.
Okay.
This isn't that, we have to wait for ours. This isn't it. This don't put anything in it. We're waiting for it to be spawned in.
Oh shit, you know what the fuck we're getting? Is it that a black one?
No.
Yanos.
In my grand.
Recce team, this is Echo 4.
Imagine
I've never heard that one before.
Echo 4, this is Kilo 2 interrogative. Because we're only on our same squad net, can we just refer to you as actual to make it easier?
Feel free.
How the hell did you do that?
Anyway, is the recce team on this net? Yeah, the recce team's listening.
How do you do that?
I got your car organized. I'll drop it off at the RC.
Sliding.
It's the Humvee open.
Yo, base mirror, come
on. Combat slide.
You gotta change.
How did you slide?
I just started bringing it in.
Press the prone button.
Yeah, oh, okay.
That's how it looks. Bruh, I thought you did like a complete combat slide. You slid so far. Alright, now everyone's doing it. Now Whiff was just unimpressed.
Stop.
This is the Humvee here.
Go find your vehicle.
We're waiting on our vehicle to be spawned
Lala,
in.
Do you read me?
Great. You don't need to play slip and slide in a video game waiting for a vehicle.
I don't know why I asked this in Call of Duty.
Lala!
Go for Lala.
Be advised, Ares is going to be stepping off and we're going to be finding a OP to make ourselves comfortable.
You guys better bring in trench tools as well.
If you want, feel free to attach with the recce team. The recce team is currently in the open Humvee at this time.
Yeah, be advised, we're already on our way.
We're walking.
Good job.
To your position.
Go, bros. Actually, this is Kilo 2, interrogative 4. Which vehicle is ours specifically? The white off-road is taken.
Find any off-road and take it.
There are no left.
All the off-roads have been taken?
A-firm.
Alright, we'll go ahead and take any type of Humvee then. Just take your vehicle, it's free for all, fuck it.
Hey, fuck yeah, okay, get a Humvee, man. First, the Humvee, I guess, is ours.
Chuck it in here.
Hey,
yeah, what?
Is this our van?
Yes, it is. Just chuck it in,
yes,
I don't give a fuck.
I'd like you guys to take a 50-cal Humvee.
A firm, already had that.
Right,
on that
because
one.
Of rule of dibs, and nobody gives a fuck about it, Entrap, can you sit tight here for a second while I could grab another backpack, and then we'll... Then just so you mark this is ours, okay? Just so you're here to mark it while we get more stuff.
Wait, which Humvee?
Okay, 6, you ready?
Far western one. Shrimp that one.
Oh, I'm
hey! It turns out you can't drive for shit, okay? Get out of here! Shrimp, it's that one.
I've been ran over.
It's that one.
I know, I need to get more missiles.
You need medical or?
He needs medical.
Yeah, I need medical.
GP working him, thank you all.
Did you just get a left one?
I'm decently happy with this. This looks fine, doesn't it?
Alright, I'm actually almost done. Let me be done in the next 15 seconds.
Yeah, we're taking the white off road here.
Okay, when are we stepping off?
Whenever.
I want you guys bringing at least fucking 6 rockets.
You're good.
AT, I want you bringing 12.
The guy of Echo 6, I think I heard
well,
you
okay.
In direct chat. Since your leader is going, you're gonna have to step up wherever you are.
Lala, do you copy?
Yes, this is Lala. Who's there?
Just pack backpacks for the ship.
Right,
the space
7 here. Stepping off. Echo, off.
This is 5 and 6 interrogative.
How
you guys
vehicle?
Did take the mortar team unit all underneath Echo 6, correct?
It's past half, almost full.
Second last transmission.
Yeah, it's full.
Shit. Verifying that we don't.
Why is there personal
need,
kit
the Kilo 2 mark on the map as Kilo 2 is absorbed into
medic,
it.
Can you, medic, can you chuck all your stuff into a backpack and then put the backpack here?
Currently, at this time, Echo 6
okay,
is AFK,
okay,
so it doesn't matter.
Master, I'll take a first one.
Okay.
Oh, shift left, okay.
Dude, fuck.
Did you say Roger, dude, fucking?
Hey, are you guys Kilo 4?
Yeah. Kith, 2,
yeah.
Sorry.
Yeah, I was
postman.
Told to join you guys since my squad lead in Echo 6 is still AFK.
Okay,
so,
cool.
I'm to join you.
Wonderful.
I'm a medic, if you don't already have one.
Perfect. Who's in that vehicle?
Yo, who
hey,
fucking...
Base.
Who filled up the ship, hey, dude?
Yeah, base, nah. I can't put any more missiles
definitely
in.
This is what I wanted to fucking...
Yeah. Look at the gay Kilo team, guys.
Wait, where's Tempestone? I'll fucking blue and blue you right here. I'll get the fuck out of here. Get out.
Don't touch
get out. This is our
out.
This is our off-road fucking Humvee.
Fuck
shut
off.
The fuck up.
Y'all
the fuck
pussy.
Out.
Fuck you.
The
you're,
fuck out.
You're
I'll cap you in the fucking head. Don't test me. Don't test me.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
Matt's back.
Right, medic. Can you take all your medical spare medical supplies out of the thing and just take an all medic backpack? We have 2 medics now. We should not need
cool.
Spares.
Yeah. And then
what's Kodak? Fuck yeah, let's go.
What's the frequency for Kilo
20.
4?
Is there any team at this time that's
on
the vehicle assigned?
I put a backpack on the ground with like all medical stuff and you can just lay it back in there.
That's ready.
Wonderful.
I'm gonna assume that everyone's good.
5 to 4, we're good to step off whenever you're ready.
I don't have an answer to this.
Good. Copy, Echo 4 is still loading up.
Roger.
Alright, who's the medic? Intrap, was that your stuff you put in there?
Hey,
yeah.
Can you take all that medical supplies out
user
into a normal
joined
backpack?
Your channel.
Okay,
user
again,
joined
again
your
just
channel.
Have a normal medic okay, backpack yeah. Because we got two medics
someone,
now.
Someone picked up my bag from the ground. Can you move?
Yeah, it should be 220, right?
Oh, just click on the vehicle.
Mic check.
No, no.
Click on the vehicle.
My
it'll say crate.
Right now. That's
and then ground.
Right.
And then grab your SSG kit bag, LR.
Yeah, we should be good. My squad in Eco 6 is still AFK, so I was told to join your guys.
Oh, yeah. Kodak, can you go red?
That's not my bag, dude.
That's not your bag?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, it's not my bag. Give me a sec. Give me a sec. Oh!
Oh shit! What was that?
I double clicked the X button.
Shrimp!
I double clicked the X button.
Don't you dare come near. Don't aim at me! Jesus! I'm gonna grab a toolkit. That's actually good that you did that. I just remembered.
User left your user channel. Joined your channel.
Alright, well, I'm fuller than a whore. You guys ready?
I can't put
match
on
ready.
The safety yet.
You still guys, 7 problems with the fucking load.
Oh, wrong channel, sorry. Again, because it reset. Sorry.
Bruh. Alright, toolkit is going in there, everything else is going in your backpacks. Actually, I'll take the fucking
I keep forgetting we're in fucking 220, dude.
Do we need suppressors?
No. I'm bringing a mortar.
Let me load some bags into the because like I have very few.
Suppressors are not needed.
Grab just put all into a huge backpack on your back, like a fucking Bergen. You don't need to go for star points. I should be the only one with a small backpack for long range and entrapped as well. Go get yourselves Bergens, Matt and Shrimp.
Bergens?
The huge ones, the ones with the largest carry capacity in the game.
I already got my shit loaded in last.
Perfect, that's fine then. How many rockets you got?
About almost 12, yeah. Past
that's
10.
Perfect.
75 millimeter.
Yeah, that should be good. Roll. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna get ready to go for now.
Oh.
Alright, all teams this net, I'd like to step off in about. Well, I was going to use the in-game time, but the in-game time is sped up, so 2 mics from now.
Alright, who's not mounted?
We'll make it 8:17 in-game and helicopter.
Alright, Matt and Kodak are mounted. Entrap Shrimp, what's going on?
Echo 5, Echo 4.
Yeah, just send last transmission, sorry for.
I was getting Bergens.
Perfect.
Copy, was advising I'd like to step
wait,
off.
Is that
in-game
I
time,
still can't put
8:17.
No, not that one. Shrimp.
Not this one? Which,
no,
which
go into the arsenal.
It's already 8:17.
Backpack.
Disregard.
Type in Bergen.
In-game time,
you're looking for the Bergen backpack
okay.
MTP or some shit. The
Raj,
huge one.
Echo 5 is
the absolutely
good
huge
to
one. You'll know when you see it.
This is Echo 6
okay.
Lead.
Bergen backpack.
Well, yeah.
X, MTP, Tropic, Digital, those four.
Up, but
one of those.
MTP, Rifleman.
Copy, Echo 6,
no.
Go ahead and attach with the
it's
Kilo
all at the top. So if you search Bergen, it'll
team.
Be near the top.
All Echo members
just
or all
the
members
white ones.
On this net, we will be rallying
assault,
outside the shed prior to stepping off.
Take the huge one. There you go!
Which of the Kilo teams?
Okay.
Which of the Kilo?
There you go.
I think I can put in
Kilo 2.
I can. Only 2.
That's fine, that's fine. Your AA, you shouldn't encounter immense amounts, but it's just...
How do I take off this,
I go ahead and bring
swap?
Your vehicles into the shed where they
there
were spawned at originally.
Drop.
Swap again.
Convoy format will be Echo 5, Echo 4, Echo 6, Kilo 2, half copy.
Ares, you on this net? Are you where you got Techie?
Two, this is Cheese. I'm now joining your squad, but the team menu right now is being a bitch. Where you at, guys? At?
User left your channel.
I repeat, Kilo 2, this is Cheese. I am now part of your squad.
Alright, all Kilo, all members on this, are you ready to move?
Be on it. We're the furthest Humvee on the western side. I'm gonna have to ask for additional transport. I've
got two of my guys, AFK. Time now.
Wait, I have an idea.
Are we gonna be on the
Kilo 2, are you ready to step off?
I'm now on your rear.
Actually, this is Kilo 2, problem. We don't have enough space in our vehicle now because Cheese is back and attached to our squad.
Cheese, go ahead and attach with Echo 5.
Negative, Echo 5 does not have space for additional member either.
Wait, Cheese,
user left your channel.
Go ahead and attach with Echo 4.
Actually, I may have a solution. There's a quad bike not taken.
It's alright, we have room. We have room.
Yeah, me and Connor can take that.
Take the quad bike, chuck some stuff in it. Chuck some stuff in it, it's got space.
The quad bike.
Chuck some stuff in it.
We could put some, a launcher, I'm gonna put a launcher in.
Kodak, just chuck an extra medic backpack in there.
Bravo, this is Alpha.
Go for Bravo.
Alpha is stepping off at this time. What's your currency?
Just chuck some stuff in there, that's it. Just chuck some shit ton of stuff in there. Small cord bike, loads of space. Entrap, can you go red, please?
Copy.
Matt, you're my LAT guy, right? Or MAT, sorry.
Oh, what does that mean?
User joined your
channel. You're anti-tank.
Affirm.
Can you go blue? Shrimp, go yellow is my EA.
Okay. Echo 6, forget about the quad bike, please grab a truck and handy from
the east. You bring, me being Cheese.
Oh well.
Echo 6, our copy.
Please say last
bring time. Your sexy voice. And your,
forget
I mean,
about
the
quad bike, grab
a
handy from the
east.
We're grabbing the
I don't think we have a dude with the MG, do we?
Echo 4,
just tell him, just tell him to take the quad bike, I want to step off.
Negative.
Base weird, I guess he could be MG.
Ares, what do you want me to say? I'll forward it for you.
Let's just grab the quad.
What's your long range for
you? Just grab the quad bike because I'm not fucking loading up everything again. We just want to step off.
Right, Ares is going to send a message in a sec.
Oh, we can take the
actually, this is Kilo 2. They're just going to take the quad bike so we can step off. It's all everything's ready.
Long range is 6-1, right?
6-1, yeah.
Cheese, I think there's two Humvees to the road on the east. Grab one of them.
Echo 4, this is Ares. Do you read me?
Yeah,
take the quad bike to it, and then unload everything from it into the.
Ares, coming in, leaving Charlie.
Okay, wait, hold on. So which of the Humvees is me and
I don't know. Apparently, there's a bunch off to the road east.
Contact,
so just take the quad bike over, then have a look.
Be advised, we have put on some map markers on notable people. We have
ahead.
Put on the map.
Technically, like,
said
even though we're not artillery, we still deliver stuff
on the map.
To people.
Hey, sir.
Got it.
Alright,
Echo 5, go ahead and mount up on the road. Echo 4 will follow behind, and then Echo 6 and then Kilo. How copy?
Kilo team copies, we're sat on the road waiting.
Solid copy from Echo 6.
I'm bringing an AK variant, so that I can pick up mags from them.
That's what I've done. It's thinking ahead. See, I've got about 20 mags
yeah.
on me, but I could
five
just go for like, pick up stuff.
We are stepping off now.
I could just pick up another weapon.
Yeah.
Oh shit, no, I'm bringing a 5. Oh shit, I'm bringing a 5.45. Oh fuck.
Oh, now you're
gonna. They're running AKMs, you're gonna...
Yeah, I just realized. Do I have time to swap?
I guess we're all stepping off now.
Yeah, no, it's too late, it's whatever. I'll just pick up their guns later
on. We're already... Yeah, just pick up guns, that's what I do.
I'll just swap over my attachments or something.
5-4 in a rog. How does that good. Black line look?
It's a fucking G3, man.
It is perfect. Just a G3.
Okay, I have the.
You don't need
I have...
advanced. No, you don't need advanced.
Don't know,
actually, this is Kilo 2 interrogative. We're going to OP Kangaroo, so can we just step off now and go green line?
Yep, follow the green line.
User joined your channel.
Alright, if you cheese and Kodak, follow me. Get someone in the front Humvee hop on the gun. It's a HMG. It's shit anyway.
Matt, I guess. Okay, no, yeah. I guess, sure.
I'm in. I will shoot things.
Oh. This thing turns sharply. Yo, meet your sad fox.
Oh!
Oh fuck, bro.
Oh, it opened, okay.
I was fully prepared to run over. We're just gonna take off-road, because, follow the fucking green line, I guess. It's drawn by another squad.
Cliff!
Got Austin Powers, bitch.
User joined your channel.
Shit.
What? My bumper.
How far are you guys behind us?
We're like 10 meters behind you.
That's fine. Careful of rocks. Austin powers it if you need to.
Rock
Echo 4 Aries.
Rock no break.
User in your channel, time down.
No
Echo
break,
4 Aries.
Rock no break.
Was that a call for actual Aries?
Hey firm, Aries, this is actual KBY troops in contact again. This time four times infantry QRF squad from break.
Oh my god.
We are the postman, we deliver all kinds of mail. Airborne
Aries
mail, rocket mail,
60mm
mail.
Seven, keep an eye out for four times infantry squad.
No, it's like we're one unit.
Copy. Kilo 7, yeah, copy.
Rocket mail, maybe.
Yeah, we heard that one. Copy that. Postman is on the way. They should be able to assist. Echo 4 and Echo 5 are setting up at this time.
Hashtag gonna get shot. Hashtag JK. Hashtag I'm so fucking scared. Retweet. 60 Mike just landed right next to my fucking face. Shake my head. Just Mondays. You get to read up on Katie Hopkins telling about how like something about trans people or some shit. I don't know. Katie Hopkins. I don't know. I've never watched.
Too much information.
Echo 4 is in contact.
Nice, that's fine.
Taking round to the south at this time. Right?
Gun camps for that.
And if you look off to the east, you can see a terrible squad of Echo 4 and 5.
Eyes on!
Be advised, I believe there's a second PR marked as
yeah,
PR question mark unknown location at this time, but it's in that rock area.
I will be posting it, yes.
Oh my god.
Oh my god!
Hi, Mom.
Is that the real Captain Assbeard?
Are you
going to
post it? You're going to post it? That's weird.
Hey,
Mom.
I will do if my mum doesn't come in at some point. Every time I've been recording these operations, my parents would come in and said something, and I have to clip it out. My dad would be like, hi, I love you, and I'd be like, fuck up, I'm on short range, get out, get out of here.
Board,
yeah, I just want to say goodnight, I really appreciate you, you've been a good son, just fuck off!
Just break off road right now, like, don't drive through here, dude, we're gonna go past the fucking town.
Yep. Hey, well, I want to see the coast side.
Here, we're gonna skylight up here.
I don't give a fuck.
Okay, fine. I recommend you keep moving east into Death Lake.
Roger, four. We'll pull back to Death Lake somewhere.
OP Kangaroo. Here we go.
Yo, we're gonna show fucking 7 if you keep driving, bro.
Yeah.
Here we go.
User joined your channel.
Here we go, mate. We dismounting, sir.
Let's just put up our vehicles here, dismount, dig some trenches around them.
Full dismount or just dismount?
Full dismount.
Advise, target is a 50 cal on a building. You're trying to fire Echo 5.
Oh shit, contact being engaged. Shots fired from the southeast.
You shot at southeast? There's a guy to our south.
He did.
Oh shit, I'm in bad shape.
Those fired a 4.
Oh, from the south, from the south.
Dude on it. The guy should be dead now.
Base mirror is on. Working on him now.
He's down.
I gotta work on myself really quick. Can you work on base mirror?
Oh god, no.
Taking fire from
that's
an MG. Kodak down behind you. I'm gonna need you to grab base beard once you can.
Alright, I'm gonna apply turn to count on myself.
I'm
trying
to cut on myself. Very quick. I got him, where do we need him?
Drop him, drop him, pull him back.
Hey, Gabe, cover us.
Okay, let's go. Whoever is red,
call out now.
Jeez, how are you?
Southeast, yellow,
but I'm trying to cut it.
Copy. Check behind you once you can. I have smoke behind you, but we're getting engaged from there. Gotcha. We're getting engaged from your right as well.
Oh my god.
A firm.
And Trap is working on this speed right now. Drag Kodak to my side of the Vic.
Can do.
Dragging.
So, they didn't relay that there were enemies, like,
what
the JTACs on the ship didn't relay that there were enemies on the ridge that they were on, and the sniper team apparently didn't see them either.
Yeah, I got a
do you see where I am with this enemy? And
hey,
no
here's
one
two I see.
Here, if you work on him, I can work on you.
Don't think you designated one.
No, like, I'm gonna fucking pass out. I'm
somebody grab the long range.
I got a long range on me, thankfully.
Copy.
Bravo leader, this is cheese. I'm taking over 4 base beard. He's down.
This is so dumb.
This is Ares from Postman. I got a strike incoming east of you. He's gonna come in south, north, or reciprocal. And actual, I need your permission.
Negative. No, don't launch strike. No, you gotta fuck us up.
Matt's gonna start getting trenches.
If possible, can you
actually,
move the
actually, this is
Ares. I
need your permission for a danger close strike.
Where's this danger close strike going?
It's gonna be around 50 meters east of Postman.
Here for a sec.
Copy. Feel free. You got my initials, Lima Lima.
A firm, Lima Lima.
User disconnected from your channel. User joined your channel.
Ryan Ding Trench now. Ace rep.
Yeah, I'm working on Kodak right now. Entrapped is blue for now.
Jesus, blue okay. For now, got a little broken leg.
Medics, you call out the ace reps. How can
Kodak is down right
oh
now.
My god.
I'm occupied.
I can't
working on Kodak. I'm trying to stabilize Kodak and base pier. Does anyone need else need help?
We're not gonna talk about it.
I stopped my bleeding, but you guys work on first before you work on me.
This is dumb. I looked at him.
My medical is not taking on Kodak for some reason.
Listen, I associate the player voice.
Once I'm done digging this trench, I'm gonna go over there and tell you what.
No, I know how, but like, okay, it's good now. Okay.
Affirm.
Working on base spirit again.
Copy. How many casualties you have?
I believe 3.
Postman,
copy.
This is Ari. Priority message, please pop green smoke on
stable?
Your position.
Who has green smoke?
Affirm,
right
popping
now.
Green smoke.
I have a green smoke grenade, give me a second. Okay, I'm gonna have the AED,
it'll be green smoke, 40 mic, do you know the alternatives?
40 mic.
Right, I built the trench here.
Green smoke is down.
Hey, once they're stable, can somebody give me a quick stitch? Don't touch me just
medic
yet.
Is down.
Which one?
I'm awake.
Yeah, the medic that revived you is,
Back up. This is base bid back to the station. Green up. Shit. You got any Mirthorax? Don't worry, I'll work on him.
Yeah, I'm just gonna splint his fracture.
Just don't bother. Just cover us.
Did you check his airways?
No, right, I'll do it.
Let me know if the medics open.
That's fine. Just keep us protected. You may need to work on me because my head may reopen.
I'll
give back King LT. Gonna give an AED and then he'll wake up. Make him an epi. King LT inserted. AED defibbing. Alright, can I get a sit rep for everyone? He's down. No, he may not have died, actually, sorry. Check his pulse. Cat medical may ragdoll him.
Our,
heart rate.
User left your channel.
Place this guy in the body bag. He's dead. He's down. He's dead.
Alright, give me a list. Who's up? Come on. Matt is up.
Matt's up.
Shrimp. Jesus up.
Alright, luckily we're not in a mask house then.
Admittedly, like, it was embarrassing because some soldier got, like, super fucking close to us. But, you know, I didn't fucking realize it was an enemy because it was player voice. And I just, brain says player voice equals friendly.
I saw he was close by, so that equaled friendly.
I saw him and he shot me in the face before I could kill him.
Yeah, me too.
Also, lads, can I get a splint? Wait, for some reason, it doesn't be splint, is it?
I can't spin you either.
Medical.
No.
Pack yourself.
I'm packing myself right now.
Me then cheese.
Matt.
Because I'll be a super quick.
Be advised, there is a BTR located at grid 039er on 28.
I have another take up position this trench.
It seems to be currently engaging you. Would you like that to come out with a bomb?
Dig trenches around our vehicles as well, once everyone's up. I'm gonna coordinate a strike on the...
Your AC seems to be short by about 50 meters to the north-northwest.
Hey, fam. We're working on it.
How many down do we have, Ashton?
Good copy.
You're good to go.
Actually, this is postman interrogative. We could hit the BTR 60 with the strike.
Negative. I don't need a strike on that target right now. We've got AT on it. Unless you want to use the mortars, feel free. But I don't want to get a strike craft on it at this point.
Is that permission to use mortar on it?
Feel free.
Okay, give me an A strap, everyone.
Start a copy. I'll give a call for smash.
Shrimp is green.
Go that green.
Two rounds.
Jesus green. I heard basically.
User disconnected
green.
From your channel.
Echo 5, Echo 4.
Send it.
It says
feel free to try and flank around west and start pushing Echo 4. We'll try to keep the BTR occupied. Hopefully we'll destroy it and then we'll move in with you. Pack off.
Hey, firm, just to re-clarify. Do you want us to clear that northwestern section of the town first, or do you want us to move directly on the area of just due west of the BTR 60 marker?
I'd like you to take that 50 cal out and then move into the main town.
8-1, direction 921.
Raj, we will push west and start clearing out the town on the northwestern section.
1-2-40. One round.
Not out.
Negative.
Over, I mean. Nope.
Negative.
Fuck. Base dude.
Yeah.
The problem that, you know, caused me to AFK at the beginning. I'm getting two electric boogaloo. I think I just need to drop out of the op.
That's fine.
I'm ultra sorry.
Hey, no worries. Real life comes first.
User joined your channel.
My entrenching tool is gone. What the fuck?
Do I? Fucking talk to you. Okay, it's you, man. Have a good one.
User left your channel.
T40.
How do I cancel digging the trench?
Press escape.
This is Kilo 2, 2 rounds firing.
Target destroyed.
Start a copy.
User joined your channel.
Build a sandcastle over here.
Hell yeah.
Advisement to flash for those moving around.
Negative, shots did not go out.
Solid copy.
What's the game plan, basically?
Yo, this guy had a fucking epic
one. Okay, will be moving into the town at this time.
Yeah, I saw that. You're about, like, how many were there?
Like, 3, I think.
Yeah, 3 or 4.
Currently, our job is to sit on this hill and babysit the other squads in case of, enemy aircraft and, anything rolls into town.
Yeah, sure.
One guy literally only had an RPG on Max it. Imagine that.
This is Ares.
Send it.
Advise, is the mission to capture the HVT general alive or dead?
Alive.
Shame.
Would you care to elaborate?
Keanu over the fucking long range, man.
What did he say?
He called an actual, he was like, actual advise is the mission to kill or capture the HVD. And the actual advice it is to capture.
Keanu
was just like,
the,
shame. And actual was all like, care to elaborate?
Actually, this is Kilo 2. We can't see much from OP Kangaroo. We could start moving east towards the HVT General and start clearing the place out and maybe secure the General in the process.
Hey fam, capture the General, remember? And yes, if you think the town is clear and you no longer need to do any recce from that area, feel free to move in and capture the General.
Sort of copy, Actual. Alright, I'm kind of bored of sitting
alive,
up here.
Please.
Copy the first time.
Sure.
Right, we are going to be saving a general by
post
capturing
money,
him. Maybe clipping the leg
the,
if you need to, otherwise table time, medikit.
How do you get her?
Post money pushing in, if so, we should take out the guards and the town.
I have cable ties.
Press H at the bottom, and you can... None, minimal,
parentheses.
Oh, yeah, there's... Yeah, I got it. Yeah.
Negative, no
right,
idea on
the everyone on me start moving. We're going to leave this position. This way we leave our vehicles and stuff. We may need to return to it.
Copy.
Otherwise, we're moving east. Onwards!
Alright, onwards!
Two medics, 80, a mortar, and AA. A short story.
Fucking overpowered. Sheer power.
High speed operators, boys. Watch us just get domed as we cross this ridge.
Yeah, be careful, Pete.
No,
yeah, I'm gonna stay back. I'll let you guys
drop
first.
Drop to the ground, man. You're
gonna... Yeah, keep your
the shit.
Actual, this is Kilo 2. Request you draw a line on the map of where no friendlies are, and we'll weapon screen anything that's outside of it. That isn't the general's house. Keep it low, boys. Keep it low.
Eyes on one on tower to the northwest. Most tower
five
to the compound.
You now.
And one. Yeah.
Can you mark it on the map?
Yeah, it's marked on map right now.
Direct east, you can see the general's house. If you see anything outside of it that isn't too far north, wipe it out. If it's within the northern town, it's friendly.
Copy.
What's our approach for this?
All stations, this net, be advised, go 4-2, I see you stepping up.
Copy. Like, that's a fucking open field, man.
Kilo, two copies. Do you need support?
I agree.
Negative, yeah, I'm working on one IC.
What is it, mask?
Yeah, I have eyes on the dude on the tower.
Yeah, they're in the compound stretched.
Alright, let's just start moving slowly east. Let's start moving east. Try and keep in cover.
And pass the ridge line to the east, like Greece. There's a good ditch there as well.
Is the Hellcat engaging stuff inside of there?
Looks like it.
Ares, this is Kilo 2. Advise your cast strikes for the future. We move, friendlies are moving into the general's house.
I am fully aware.
I am fully aware.
Are you guys listening on long range at all?
What?
Can you hear Keanu on long range?
No.
Yeah.
Oh, he's so, like, I was like, can you advise your Cass that our friends are moving in? He was like, I'm fully aware. Like, dude, shut up, I'm telling you, because there's still Cass trucks coming in. Take it low from here. Your weapon's green on anything that is outside the compound that isn't wearing a spooky cool hat.
Copy.
He's wearing like a red beret or some shit. Check your fire. Yeah.
Yo, Bismir, can you stop for a second?
Stamina break question
mark? I left something. No, I left something on you.
What? Did you lose your pulse oximeter on me?
Oh, no, I didn't. What? Okay, never mind.
It might have been deleted if you go too far away.
No, I still have it. It's fine, we can go.
Alright.
Go again, we can go.
Alright, we'll take a quick stamina break, because we'll stop anyway. How heavy is everyone? Give me a readout.
And chop 36.6.
Match 38.98.
Kodak, 38.98.
I heard someone say 50.
Postman, Echo 5.
Shrimp is 50.99.
What the fuck?
Noise, you have 2 times infantry moving
Wait,
in
what?
To the mosque from the southeast.
Kilograms, I'm 43.
Okay, yeah, 50.99.
Jesus, right, so it's 3 infantry, we saw 3.
That's why.
How many rounds do you have?
Oh, I thought you were thinking I was light.
Right, let's go.
You're so fucking heavy, dude.
And yet I'm faster than all of you.
I know I'm over 40, but it's because I'm carrying mortar shit on me. It's contextual requirement.
Acceptable.
No, is the guy in the tower dead? Did Cass kill him, or is he just not?
No idea. Prepare like he's still alive.
5 postman, we're gonna be taking our Humvee and rolling up on the mosque wall.
Last time I saw him, he was so crouched.
Yeah. Hey, bring your Humvee, take it to the mosque, before we're doing the same, surely we're just patching up.
Direction.
User joined your channel.
On the roof, straight ahead.
Postman, we're actually currently engaging in the HVT objective.
Echo Force, check out doors, just Mace Mirror, they called it on radio.
Copy. Hey, what?
Echo, like one of the squads, just had the doors just under Humvee from the.
High speed then, we're gonna beat them to it, come on.
Okay, let's go. Moving.
Stay in cover as long as we can, then we double time it to the mosque wall. Don't fat shame each other squad members' bags.
The fuck you were holding a burger, dude.
Hey, it's about how you use it, not size.
It's a fucking penis bag, dude. It's a penis bag.
The guard at the tower was getting up to shoot at us.
Drop him then.
Why do you think I'm 51 kilograms?
Double time to the wall.
Hey, is this door, like, can you open this door?
Negative, static, out of character.
I'm watching the tower.
Friendly's in the compound. check fire, check fire, that's a general, check fire, check fire.
Oh fuck.
Get on him right now, get on him right now, get on him. Come on me.
Copy, moving. Watch left, place yours down. Get back. He's down.
Hold their bodies.
Alright, to the left. I'm sticking.
Gonna watch this.
Right, get him.
I'm working on the entrap.
Copy, pull him to somewhere more secluded.
Dragging. Yeah, copy, just stepping the bleeding and then
A-firm. Once you stop the bleeding, where's Base Beard's body?
I have Base Beard, dragging him.
Copy.
I've got him
over here, guys, over here, right here.
Do you want me to grab the general?
A-firm. Let's get working on him too.
Alright, go on. If you don't hear from me, I went down.
Hey, I'll call it ASAP, sorry.
Five to four, be advised, I got one PIA.
Alright, checking your way.
He's dead. I can't drag him.
Does that mean one of your team members is down, or?
He's obstructed. He needs to act back in King LT. I'll check for a pulse. He has no pulse. How's that drop looking?
I put an AQVAC on him.
Okay. Hey, once you're done with that, give an AQVAC to Base Beard too. Checking for pulse. Shit. Guess I don't have a pulse either. Fuck, okay.
I'm just giving him some blood just in case. Akifat has been put, I'm gonna use the defib. Defib.
How are they looking?
He started bleeding again.
Just pull security for now. Shit. Oh. Yes, pneumothorax. I'm gonna slap it.
The officer is wearing a red beret. His name is Naziri. How copy?
Roger that for.
Hey, can you work on his airways too? Kodak?
Be advised, enemy hind is on the mosque at this time, flying over right now. Can I get the AA team to engage that?
Yeah, is Entrap stable?
Yeah, he is. He should just check his
Roger, for engaging.
Alright, work on Base Beard now. Let's just keep an eye on.
Is that friendly on the roof?
Bearing. Yeah, putting the active back
on. Northeast town, bearing 60.
Negative dropping.
Wait, hold.
Yeah, I think those are friendlies.
Roger. I'm gonna wiggle.
Yeah.
Defighting best beer.
Alright, he's not wiggling.
You're firm.
Oh, he's wiggling.
Checking
for
pulse.
Friendly.
He has a pulse on it. So
yeah.
What you're gonna do now? Wait, I'm gonna check the airways.
Actual is 7.
I'm stable. It's fine. I have a heart rate. I'll wake up next.
Do you want us to move on to the next objective to get scouting done?
Yeah.
I fam.
Oh, he has a pneumothorax. Fuck. Okay, I'm gonna give him a chest seal. Then he's good.
Wake up.
Shit, if only I had medic prints.
5 and 4, be advised, enemy hind is down.
Yeah. Oh shit. Hit base beard's head is bleeding again. Hey, give him an active back in King LT as soon as you.
Oh, should I die?
Ah!
Grab my kit.
You died too, Vase Beard?
Yep.
Yo, for real?
Did the general die? Did the general die?
I think so, yeah, that's what I heard.
Fuck. I called general general as someone lit him the fuck up. I was about to cap him in the leg.
Alright, there's a friendly squad to the northeast.
It's Angel Shorten's at 228 still.
Sure, sure.
Grab your kit, should be on hotkey.
I was holding hotkey on the gallery.
Yeah, we're waiting on a reinsert. Can you check if the general's dead? He should save him. Oh, fuck.
The general's dead.
Dead? Is he dead?
Yep, I'll ping Zeus for a reinsert.
Which AK is that? Which AK is that, by the way?
This one? AK-74M Desert. With the 30 round AK-74, 2x camo, 7 and 10 rounds. I hate to say it, but it just looks sexy. It just looks sexy.
No more house, okay.
There's an aesthetic about it. Back in.
I shot him multiple times, but he's still up.
Hold on, wait one minute, let me.
Alright, full security.
He's dead, he's dead.
Good kill.
Okay.
Fucker, freaked out.
Yeah.
So is your tank? What?
No, I said he's
alright, guys, everyone listen very carefully. The general was killed in crossfire.
He was.
Let's repeat after me. Killed in crossfire.
Is he addressed?
Killed in crossfire.
That's the name.
Actually, this is Postman. Do we have a name of the general?
The subject's name is Naziri.
I don't think this is.
Oh, it's Idris Azakor. A-firm. Sorry, we found a lookalike then.
Wait, he's not the guy?
We also found a lookalike.
He's not that guy, yeah.
Are you already working on him?
Oh! Yeah. Don't even, don't give me a heart attack like that, right? Everyone, come on. Move slowly. We're gonna sweep the place.
Okay, copy.
I'm pretty sure this whole compound is clear.
I hear a body ragdolling like crazy.
Bro, these bodies are buried.
Hey, Papash, need help?
Oh, we have a man down here, No, I've got him. Get the dude in the left.
Hey, medic, it's metal.
Oh, shit.
Give me a hand. Hey, don't just stare at him. I don't care if you're not a medic, start working on him. I'm bandaging his head. I'll check his airways. Medic on my position right now.
I can't believe they fucking left him, Jesus.
Do his arm. Entrapped on me.
Yeah,
he's
not blood, I'm gonna give him 1 liter of blood, bro.
Wait, who's with me? Kodak. Entrapped. Airways, give me an AccuVac to King LT.
Echo 5, postman, is the moth secure?
Oh yeah, shit, okay, yeah, let me swap over in a sec. Dude,
I'm checking the airways.
I'm out of bandages.
Actually, it's Rogosif, was that a message of postman?
Give him King LT right now.
Echo 5, Echo 5.
Right, rest of us full security.
It's okay, he's good.
Be advised, at this time, I believe Postman has found the remains of Echo 5.
I'm just gonna. Is that. Who's Vic? Is that.
Cast rep is as follows: 2x still alive but downed, currently doing medical. I'll give it to Entrap because he's got a long range, unless someone else has one.
Copy, Echo 4 is to your north.
Defend.
A-firm, receiving fire from the main building.
Friendly.
Yeah, over here.
Right, blue team,
working on him, don't
this is what we believe is the rest of Echo 5. We're still all up. Lala. Everyone in postman screen up. We're just working Echo 5.
Copy.
I think they got hit by some kind of explosive.
Are you guys medic?
Yeah, we've got 2 medics now, squad. Hit. Roll over, roll over, roll over. While you're lying down, you can press E and Q to roll. Contact other side of that southern wall, I think.
Copy, I'll move up.
You fuck!
Shrimp, cover me. Shrimp, cover me. Full security, I'll welcome you, don't worry. You've got a bigger gun than me.
I have a bigger gun. Yo, I just...
Hacking, manage. Right, you were in severe pain, you went past that though. I'm with a bit of drug tomfoolery.
This beard, you have bandages, can you... Oh shit.
Wait, one. I'm giving you a morphine, I'm gonna give you an epi.
Unarmed.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, epi. There you go. You should be able to fire straight now. Mess it back up.
Yeah, there we go.
Hey, hello.
Bruh.
Wait.
I don't know. Oh, no, he had a fucking immunothorax. He has an immunothorax. Give him a chest seal.
Oh, I didn't know.
Give him a chest seal. Give him a chest seal. That's why he passed out, because his fucking lungs collapsed on him. Entrapped, are you packing him? Entrapped, are you packing currently?
The general's coming out.
Yeah, turns out Shrimp had a fucking immunothorax. Give him a chest seal. Right, now it's stairways. Kodak, sir.
I'm working on this guy.
Do they have a medic on him?
Over.
Yeah, Kodak.
Work on Shrimp. Entrapped.
How's it going?
Entrapped. Stitch Shrimp.
Yes, sir, I see. Hey, Vlad, are you here?
Entrapped, they have a medic on him. Entrapped, over here. Northeast, entraps.
Yeah.
Stitch up Shrimp for us.
Heart rate's going down.
Stitch him.
What's his heart rate?
Where are all these wounds?
Okay, 75, 73.
Don't worry, it'll bounce back. I gave him an epi and a morphine.
72.
I gave him an epi and a morphine before he fucking down. His immunothorax made his lung fucking collapse.
Postman,
his arm is stitched up.
Send message. Yeah, did anyone do his airways? Obstruction. King LT.
Let me check him right now.
Give him a King LT.
Oh my fucking
yeah,
god.
Yeah, I'm gonna put one.
Didn't copy last. Send again.
First man, I bought you.
Who's the guy working on? Because he still has my fucking pulse ox on.
What the fuck happened to Beowulf?
His pulse is still going down.
64. It's stable at 64. It's okay.
Break. Armored vehicle to our west.
Matt, where are you?
Yep.
Armored vehicle west. Yep. Armored vehicle west. Postman copies. LAT's on it. Gun up.
64.
Affirm, gun up.
It should be coming to our south now. Wipe it out. Clear.
Oh.
Get to cover. I'll stay by his head and his leg. Give him a pack him. Trap Schmidt back.
Hey, full security in the rest of you guys.
Yeah, that'd be just me then.
One time I've been on the miles is now clear. Hop out here.
Yeah, I think this is your green.
Second locker.
The mosque is clear now.
Relate if you can.
We're on 60
right. Stop you.
No,
alright, if that's the case, I'd like everyone started teleporting to the I'll get everyone else to start moving to the next objective late. I'll divide the
same.
This is postman, reset. This is postman.
Postman, transport HCP back to the base.
Base weird. I advise people are going down here. Should they go get it?
We're heading back there now.
Passport security to the left.
User disconnected from your channel.
both now, I've got my last one.
I'm gonna be honest, Chief, I can't hear shit over the cook-off.
Copy, your orders. Take your feet to base. That's copy.
A-firm, take him back to base. Is he stable? Oh, shut up, you prisoner. Alright, everyone on me. We've got one times diddle to diddle. On the west.
5 to 4, be advised. We're gonna start to.
Maybe we came in. I'm sending him up to save.
Shot! Northwest.
Copy, SSG. Advise, you hit that stronghold for us on the way, and then we'll meet up at 18 on that first boat on the objective map for us. Copy.
Light this ass on the fire.
Way
moving
to northwestern corner of the compound. Hey, fam. Chop, I'm shooting myself out. I'm by the building we were at. If I don't reply to Nashrup in like 1 minute,
I'm probably down. Team 1 is down. Two more, two more. Don't peek him. Still one more inside the compound. Double tap if you can.
And trap the screen.
One more left. Friend is on northwestern side. Right, let's double tap these fuckers. In here, there's another one. I heard him shout.
Where? Trap this moving back to you guys.
Hey, firm. Oh, yeah, that's right. I'll be your rescue today. We have the prisoner, don't worry.
Yeah, we do have the prisoner.
Right, everyone on me. We're gonna go take this guy back to base.
Base weird.
Taking it back to base, yeah.
Got him.
Zero, brother.
Alright, everyone on me. Pull security while I carry this guy.
Echo, actual, this is our speedwise. We're gonna be relocating to TRP 0008.
Got a long way back.
This is postman to actual. We are taking the prisoner back to our
vehicles.
Postman,
Postman actual.
Send message.
Disregard last orders. Go ahead and leave the HVT here. Orders are to actually go ahead and get him helicopter extracted.
Wouldn't you prefer for like
A-firm
on
Mark
and LZ. Grab the cars and bring them to you?
Right, you guys go ahead. Entrap, stay with me. We're gonna mark an LZ for this guy to get picked up.
Who's got like these areas? Are you on this net?
Everyone else, head back to the vehicle. Let's go bring him over here.
Are you able to call in the helicopter to land near the mosque?
A negative. Viper 1-1 is currently being tasked by the northern JTAC.
Is that shrimp and then trap?
No,
copy. Can you give us an ETIS for when he'll be ready to do that?
That's fine. We only need
I can get you one in a few minutes. Stand back.
Okay.
Yo, I don't want to be mean or anything. Copy. I don't know how to do medical.
I don't know.
Fuck, never, bro. I'm sorry. Bro, he didn't check my airways when I was down. He didn't know I had a pneumo with RX.
He probably doesn't know.
I've marked an open space for the HVT pickup.
He should not have taken medic if he didn't know, dude. Honestly, sorry. But, like, not beyond that, I think.
I think no, because it was filled from top to bottom.
Oh yeah, fuck.
7 to all teams on the snap. While you're approaching the town, that military base is quite heavily armored with armor.
This is pretty retarded.
Why don't we just chuck in our vehicle and take
him
with us?
We're taking shots.
From the southeast.
From south, I see him on the hill.
Do you guys copy? One time's hide spooling up.
Copy.
It's headed in your direction.
A-firm 5 is working on it.
Be advised, I've been
Well, Knight's been hit here.
Can I get a bearing for the hand?
This is why
I
don't
tell you it's southeast of you.
Yeah.
Darius is dealing with the Highway 1.
I'm gonna check sideways right now.
Negative areas, 5's gone.
He's got a heart right. He's got a heart right, I think.
Yeah, it's just King LT.
Yo, one of you guys in Echo 4, grab the HVT, moving back to cover. Entrap, you working on him good?
Yep, I'm working on him, I got him.
Should probably move to cover, since we're in the open.
I'm carrying him. Let's go, Shrimp.
Right.
Headed back to the mosque now. How fucking heavy is Base Beard again?
I don't know.
He's fine.
Fine.
Squadly, be advised, me and Kodak have retrieved the vehicles. We're on our way to you now.
Squad, we're headed into the mosque. Drive straight to the north side of the mosque.
Copy.
We both said squad is down.
Alright, Kodak, you head off first. Let me know when you're out.
Yeah, just need to find, yeah, on the right.
Ares, are you able to get Viper to land at LT Alpha?
Yeah, I'm out.
Copy. Let's go, follow me.
Let's see here.
Yeah, following you.
Back up.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, let me back you.
That's the last fucking time I have to go mark an LZ.
Right,
well,
base, we're
coming
back there.
Wonderful. Take it to the way we made entry and just park in there.
Yo, there's a Humvee backing up, just so you know.
Yeah, I can fucking tell if it's loud, motherfucker.
Go ahead and keep backing up, be clear.
Ow!
Oh, you
What the fuck? Nothing happened. Yeah, nothing.
Which means nothing happened. Where's the vehicle?
Nothing. I didn't take a nosedive into the ground from like 20 feet.
Where's the vehicle?
It's coming.
Yo, there's someone over that hill. Be careful. There's someone over that hill you're crossing. You be careful.
Yeah, what the fuck wiped us out? I wear like a fucking boonie hat once and three headshots on a fucking road. How about I just get a chance to kill something?
Good.
Send it, 7.
There may be a BTR its way to you. Watch out.
Alright, bring the vehicle up. We'll mount it.
Raj.
Lala, can we just take him with us in a vehicle and I'm very
the helicopter's already here.
Oh, hey, it's a trap. Shit, I didn't recognize you guys. What's up? Yeah, dude, I fucking said what's up.
Alright, I'm gonna head up, Entrap with me. Head up with Lala so he doesn't get fucking flapped again.
Flat!
Tell him that the helicopter is very distant.
Here,
it's
Actual, this is
Kodak and Shrimp take the second unarmed vehicle.
Are you also sending an Echo team together with Viper 1-1?
Say again, what about Viper 1-1?
Are you also gonna be sending a Echo team with Viper 1-1 on the HDI pickup?
Negative. Tell the Raj Barrow 1-1 that he's just APC. That's all he needed to be useful.
Wonderful.
I'll get on the gunner.
Everyone mounted?
Yep, that's it. Yep.
Let's go.
This is Postman to actually requesting the task.
Postman, go ahead and move to OP Wombat.
So the couple moving.
Alright,
follow me. We're gonna head sort of back up towards the OP, and then we're gonna move south to OP Wombat.
Copy, Echo 4, we make our way to Echo 5.
Let's go around.
Yeah, I get the shooting.
Yeah, we'll just stop temporarily for Matt to hop out and blast it or some shit.
Disregard 4, destroyed the BTR.
Dude, ask the
good
BTR
copy
earlier.
One side stronghold is secure, feel free to move
it
over if you want that.
Shooting at me.
Yeah, I saw it.
It was like some, like, I don't know what to call it, but like you're just standing there, I was blasting.
I was stronger than that thing, weren't I? I had a stand right there.
It's south from Kangaroo.
Copy.
Who else is south from Kangaroo?
7 is over there as well.
Actually, this is postman and interrogative. Are we weapon screening everything inside that town?
Hey fam, feel free to, well, try not to be building, but yes.
Hey Lama, base for your desk squad, we.
Sort of copy. I'm sorry, what was that?
Basically,
your
best
squad,
you got
captured,
you got
smashed,
blast everything.
Then fucking say an AAR, because I want my operator back.
And it's in, augment to go condition,
nah,
proceeding to
OP1. Hey, no!
Blue gang, fucking, Echo 4 copies, advise all, everyone in blue gang,
let's just deny any promotion. Let's stay blue gang forever.
Yo,
who said we can push this up to 100 there?
On station in a moment to take care of the heavily defended outpost. I suggest holding off on attacking that until further notice.
Both copy, feel free.
Hey guys, Kodak's associate, maybe we can bring him into blue gang.
Oh yeah.
No, fuck you, Kodak.
No, Kodak.
Fuck you too. Fucking got me in the spear chill. Fuck
head
you.
Head east one bit.
That was nobody's fault.
We're gonna get Kodak into blue gang, that's what we're doing.
Yeah.
Get him back to grey gang, dude. Grey gang, grey gang.
Grey gang, no. Fucking demoted.
Oh!
Shorty, he's in blue gang.
Oh, I hit a rock.
Oh shit.
Rock, rock, no brakes.
Yeah, I just saw you swirl around
can
the rock. It's okay.
Oh shit, I hurt you. I'm hurt. I have bruises.
Just can you pack me first? Cause I just had to pass out this driver.
Yeah. Dude, I'm gonna bandage his leg, then he can pack him.
Okay, yeah, I'm.
I bandaged his arm. Status update, fuck trees.
Basically, that's the same thing that happened to me, but except it was a lot higher.
That's gonna be quote of the day, rock no brakes, rock no brakes.
Ares, do you have an ETM when that strike, Luca?
Yeah,
negative.
Your head is.
I never get it.
I'm backing myself now, because I have.
Stop hearing this round.
Copy. BTR, are you?
This is postman to actual. Can we just strike the heavily defended military outpost?
Yep, feel free to strike mortars while the aircraft also strikes it.
Alright, dig some trenches.
Got
a copy. I will call for rounds.
Yay. More fantastic.
This is 5-4. Be advised, we're going to bring the BTR to bear on that fortified position in the meantime.
What are you doing with the BTR on the fortified position?
We're going to shoot the shadow of the fortified position with the BTR. How can I copy?
Copy, be advised, there are two BMPs at that location.
Wait, what?
What's up?
Raj.
Yo, they stole the BTR? Base Spirit? Yo, bro. Why is no one replying to me?
The time capsule's taking so long.
Yo, they stole
it's
them.
Getting darker.
The VR, yes,
really?
It is.
Fuck on.
Yeah, it's fucking there, dude. Over there.
Anyway. Alright, we got one trench now.
So you got lost. Whoever's transmitting, you're transmitting nothing. Say again.
The smaller. It's a little like.
Oh shit, it's so fucking dark, dude. Jesus
Christ. That'd be postman, two shots out, splash 14 seconds.
Copy.
Yo, tell me if you're gonna fucking do something, dude.
Sorry, I had my mic muted for some reason, Max. Sorry. Can someone give me adjustments on the military base?
I can't see it. Give me a sec. What are you shooting at right now?
The military base on the map.
I literally can't fucking see it. Give me a sec.
I am hot miking, I do apologize, but I can't fix it right now. It is permanently transmitting for me.
Okay, you can pop off a shot if you want. I can't see anything though.
Relation 1-2.
Ares, this is actual.
This is Ares.
When's the strike occurring? Because we're kind of delaying our attack because of it.
Be advised, I have no idea. Dude is still occupied according to Galahad. You can just
range my shots.
Expect the strike to occur at a later date.
Copy. Alright, the plan is going to be Echo 4 is going to move in from the north of the heavily defended military group outpost. Echo 5, I'd like you to move in from the east. Postman, I'd like you to shell until I call to stop shelling.
You hit the warehouse. Pull it back around 50 meters.
Tell me where I'm aiming. Tell me what I hit. I hit the warehouse on which side?
On the the northeast, north side of the compound.
AFM adjusting. Shot out. Reloading. We're gonna be moving in shortly once I finish shelling. Shut out.
A bit more adjustment, if you can. A bit closer. You're hitting like directly on the warehouse now.
Shut out.
Bit more to the right to hit the HQ building. You're hitting right in between.
Hit right between where?
Those trees, cheers though.
Are you on map? Like, I can mark it on map if you want. Where you're hitting exactly.
Hang on, the fucking M6 is broken. Alright, I'm aiming at that huge warehouse, right?
House on the northern side.
If, open the calculator.
Okay.
Wait. Echo 4-5, we have 1 times T-55 pushing into the town.
Affirm, we were getting engaged by it. Acquiring disposables.
Can we get Ares to organize a strike with dude?
Matt, do you have eyes on that T-72?
Get on the radio and immediately get that
negative, wait one.
We bear. Also, can we get the mortars to stop striking the military compound? We're moving in at this time.
Postman copies. Interrogative, where's the T-72? My MAT guy can hit it.
Oh, I just saw it.
Leave the T-55 to the south of the town, southeast.
Marking on the map,
on
the T-55 mark.
Hill, it is far bearing 111.
Be advised, start
range
striking that T-55 with the AT. If that doesn't help, I'm
you
getting
dude
to push
bearing
forward 100. As soon as he is able to.
On the road,
traces
coming from it.
Re-attack on the T-55.
Range is 1,050 meters.
Raj, 5's engaging.
Wait, one, I have no visual.
Where are you, Matt?
Matt, how do you not see it? Look right. From your position, it's 110. Tracer's moving on the road.
It's bearing 110, 109 right now, Matt.
Huge black thing moving. Get it out.
It's behind the tree right now. It's pushing down.
Oh, and there's a tank incoming from the road,
yep.
Bearing 108.
Does your
clear back
does
glass,
your
clear back
AD,
glass.
Like, lock on?
No.
They're gonna be this
now. Move left a little bit and Trout, you get hit by back blast. Hey, everyone else, Kodak, you're in the middle of a back blast.
Clear.
Matt, take
left.
A shot. Clear.
Clear.
Adjust up, reload.
Short around 50 meters.
Postman is engaging the T-55.
Clear, back left.
Clear. Hit.
Good hit. Ooh, oh, it's disabled. Both the guys hop.
Postman's disabled one time, C-55.
I'm gonna get a strike in.
Alright, we're getting shot at.
5-4, be advised.
Yeah, they've been shooting down the road, he's shooting at us.
Has gone spaceborne, how copy?
You can turn on your NVGs now, you can see.
Sounds like a plan.
Confirm you said spaceborne?
Break. Echo 4, be advised, 2x infantry squads moving in from southeastern MSR with 1x techie.
Pickle.
That was bad hit on that airstrike.
Echo 4, mission to strike off. It with a. Mortar.
Do you have NVG shrimp?
About that.
Feel free to strike with mortar. Echo 5, Echo 4.
Send it 4.
Can I get you guys to move to the military compound at this time? We have 2x BMPs you can upgrade to.
Say again, last 2x what?
8.
Upgrade to 2 BMPs.
I need a medic.
Well, push in there in the Humvee.
I need healing.
Push in now.
Okay, I got you.
198.
Who doesn't have NVGs?
I don't.
I can't I can't medic. I'm just gonna battle here.
Shut out.
I can't medical you like this, okay? Good passenger.
I got another pickle incoming on the T-55 right now.
Tell me if I hit that fucking T-55. Splash cool,
I'm
5 seconds.
I'm medicing you.
Chris?
Hmm?
Oh shit, I think I'm lagging, I think.
Oh,
Be advised,
all stations. I have a cluster bomb incoming on the T-55 that's currently bullying you.
Am I really?
Wonderful.
I'm lagging.
Okay, are those guys just fucking running in place? Or is it just me? Oh shit, I'm lagging pretty bad.
Shut out.
The server? Jesus fuck.
Someone get your fucking binoculars on the road.
It might be the server.
River's fucking around, give me a sec.
Three hostiles on the road.
You're shooting a bit left of what you're the road.
Hey fam, I'm repositioning the mortar.
Okay there, okay, server's back. It's alive.
Charge 1. 871.
Okay, 5, if I can get you to move to the northeastern side, the BMPs are sitting there for you.
Afa.
I'll call out the shot if you want.
Wonderful, 192. I'll call the shot.
Okay. Say again, 4, were you talking to 5?
Afa, northeast.
Postman shot, over.
Splash.
Splash call is 21 seconds.
Splash in 20 seconds.
Is that hit?
I don't see it, not yet. I mean, it's still fucking flying, dude.
Alright.
Yo, fuck, bro. Direct hit on that vehicle.
Did I?
That should be. Yeah, like, fuck.
Did he hit it again?
I'm not sure.
Is it alive?
Oh, fuck. No, the vehicle should be one.
Nice.
Matt's back.
Afa.
Like one squad, I think.
1122. Ready?
Yep.
Quit.
Shot over. EPA 21 seconds.
Go for a reload.
actual, this is our AC.
You have actual.
Be advised, you have PPR a BMP-2 pushing to you from on the southwest. We are unable to strike it.
On the road that we're hitting right now.
Give me bearing.
Wait one. Where?
104, bearing 104.
Yeah, the road we were hitting, it's running right to the left right now. It's,
it's heading to the compound.
Actual, be advised, one time is BTR moving on the main road, is it friendly before I hit it?
860 meters. It is not, it's a BMP.
Yeah, but we stolen, didn't we?
The BMP right outside of the military base is not friendly up the BMP.
Solid copy, firing. Hit it, Matt, hit it.
800 meters. It's exactly bearing 94. You see it? It's like in front of the compound where the fire is. Like it's behind that.
If you
fire.
Don't you dare overshoot it, aim a little bit lower than you think you might need, and you can adjust after.
Eyes on,
786 meters, you
guys. Entrap, move out the way. Everyone, shrimp, get back as well. Back blast.
Clear.
User did you hit left it? Your channel.
I'm not sure.
I don't think so, no, a bit low. Yeah,
user joined right. Your fire channel. Again.
Backblast clear.
Backblast clear.
5-2-4 interrogative. Are we still mortaring the bush camp here?
A bit high.
Wait one, I gotta get more missiles.
Yeah, Mr. Can you can you ask if like that BMP is still up? It's like it's behind fire.
How do
so
I
can't
open
really
the backpack from the
Echo 5, this is Postman. Is that BMP still alive in the compound?
Negative. The BMP seems to be inactive right now.
Okay, yeah, we got it.
So to copy. Good shit, Matt, you disabled.
Negative,
it.
BMP is still active.
So to copy, Matt is gonna be firing another one. Get you guys clear.
How do I open the backpack? What the fuck?
You pull the backpack out.
Just pull the backpack out.
Lives are depending on you, man. Lives. Go, boy.
Matt stands also for medium anti-tank. It was meant to be.
I mean, like.
So I don't know.
Worst comes to us, I'll shell it.
It's moving west, northwest.
Give me bearing.
I lost sight, wait. It's like oh fuck, what is that?
That might be another squad. Didn't hit it.
Hey,
no, there was nothing there.
He's got an obstruction. Oh, disregard that.
No visual.
Did the mortar just hit the BMP? Because if so, it did nothing.
Yeah, I see,
negative, it was us.
A guy running, bearing 100 from east to west.
Still up then, because they're saying that did nothing.
Whoever's firing the LATMAT, you're firing too high.
I have eyes on a dude.
Oh, come over here, come over here. Matt, come here.
Bearing 94, 744 meters.
Yeah, come here, you have a clear shot.
We can barely see the front of the hole.
Stand where I am?
From where I am. I can see the BMP side from where I am, south. If you come over here, you got a clear line of sight here.
Wait.
Matt, come on, get up!
Wait, I'm heading over the entrap.
Yep, clear line of sight, side hall. I think it's a pretty clean shot.
704 meters.
742, 74 here, 742.
Bearing
is 9090.
Yep. You mean the one I was shooting at earlier?
Yeah, still up.
Hey, firm, eyes on.
You cannot.
Wait, don't fucking fire. There are friendlies in that fob near it. If you miss, you'll wipe them the fuck out.
Maybe shoot from where I am.
No, don't. There are friendlies next to it. It's clearly disabled or some shit. We'll wait for a strike call. We've got contacts coming northeast. Well, someone just shot at us.
Yeah, I heard it.
Actually, this is Postman. Be advised, you guys have to keep firing up flares in the air. We do have white flare rounds on standby.
That's not us.
Friendly BTR in the compound. Not copy.
Large enemy forces moving into the compound.
Direction?
East, I think.
Can you start shelling the road again?
Copy. Echo what? 5, Echo 4, have copy.
Same spot as we were shelling before. A while ago.
Got him on the road to the southeast side.
Check the floor for HE shells, because for some reason it's been dropping them everywhere. Am I shelling that same road again?
I can't pick up the backpack on the floor. Oh, never mind.
I think airburst is okay.
Like, if I was gonna eliminate that area with white flare.
Okay, do you want me to finish break? I think you hold. Happening. I think it's good. I don't think you have to shoot it anymore.
User left your channel.
Hey, so there's an unfinished treatment. Do you want me to complete it?
Go for it.
Alright.
I'm not gonna yell at you for taking a trench, don't worry.
User joined your channel.
Oh, what do you mean? Shrimp, you fucking... Where's Shrimp? Shrimp, you fucking idiot. Why aren't you drinking? Why aren't you digging a trench, huh?
I just thought...
Dig more trenches. Shrimp, why aren't we not 6 feet
User joined your channel.
Yeah, what's going on, Shrimp? Okay. Everyone look at Shrimp and laugh at him for not digging us a trench. That's an order.
Point.
That's a tiny...
Shame.
That's a tiny trench.
It's a trash ass trench.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, no.
Come on, what's wrong, what's wrong with
wow.
you?
Wow, that's a very dangerous
one. 1189 mils.
It's a magic trench.
I'm in my mom's car.
This is Postman firing 1x flare round. Shot out.
Five of the four, be advised, five is all green to go.
Oh god, that thing's bright.
Wait till you see the flare round.
Wait.
There you go!
There's the fucking flare round. Just fucking bright.
That's what I call illumination! Do you have eyes on any contacts?
Negative. No eyes.
That's right, Mike. You have no eyes.
Oh, yeah.
Actually, this is Postman. Would you like us just to start popping illumination flares and objectives now? We've shown the sights and the strength of our PP power with that huge white flare.
Oh yeah.
You should have shot it off earlier though. Ooh, what the fuck, dude? What are they shooting at?
Something inside the compound, I think.
Okay, so how are we supposed to convince the staff to get a... Kodak to contractor.
He was amazing. He was great, and he had
he
big
great medical.
Energy.
He responded to all his ace reps
yeah,
called in.
Just give him.
And he
give
stuck
him
with the team.
Yeah.
And he
wait, Kodak, are you seriously still
an
ass? Are you seriously still an ass? And by that I mean
yeah,
like associate.
Is.
Okay.
Yo, okay, Kodak, you gotta fucking learn how to do medical, okay?
Actually, I was at the workshop. I did the training. I couldn't get the cert since there was only four
appointed you.
Oh yeah, that was the one I was in.
Yeah, I was there.
I got a medic set then. That white flare will not give up.
Other.
Holy shit.
Dude.
Oh, fucking bright, dude.
I want to go to the medic that? Cert. I'm getting
I
really
too lazy to get certs, man.
I like cert.
Yeah, but
cert.
Still, I learned some new things today while doing some good work.
Yep. Hey Kodak, if you have any questions, you can always ask me.
Yeah,
yeah.
Just ask Matt, dude. He's a medic.
Everyone just start dancing.
Always with the airways.
Yeah, you gotta, like,
first thing you should check.
Yo, I'm Jesus.
Like, unless they're fucking bleeding out, just check airways.
Yeah.
Pulse and a dude.
I do be kind of floating, though.
And his airways are, like, messed up.
Entrapped, get on my level.
What the fuck are you doing?
I'm dancing.
When
on
I had
the
guys on my hand, I checked for the bleeding. I gave one some fluids, and then I checked the pulse. I checked the airways.
Wait, what's
going on? What's going on?
What's going on?
Why is he so stretched?
Yo, do you see me?
Oh my!
Why did you randomly stretch?
I don't see it. Wait,
why is my leg stretched as well? Look, I go from
Tyler stretching as well.
Wait, what?
Look how tiny I am. Look how small my character goes.
You look like an ape.
Oh. Good shot of this. Basically, look at me.
Wait, okay, you know, we gotta have some at least one person fucking watching, and they're gonna call us out for shit. I'll bite the bullet and watch for you guys. You just do fucking around.
All teams, break. Priority message. We've got a convoy in the southeast. Break.
Yo.
Do not destroy any transport vehicles in the convoy. We need to secure them for later. Destroy any vehicles that are armed. Our copy.
Postman copies all. Right, we've got a convoy coming in from the southeast.
Can I get you to move into the town? I would like you to be a close support. I'll also get Echo 5 to move to the northeast tower office.
Postman copies all. Moving. Right, everyone mount up in our vehicles. I'll give you a walking brief.
We will try to ambush it.
We're going to ambush a convoy coming in on the southeastern road. We're not to kill any of the convoy transports. We're only just to kill armed vehicles.
Alone,
we do generally need the transport vehicles for later, so do be very fucking careful. We're gonna be moving in as close support.
Well,
actually, this is Postman. Do you guys have a preferable spot for us to sit then?
Try to make it to RV.
What the? I didn't hear what he said, man.
Did I see RP Indigo on the map? Is that a copy?
He'll do something to our southeast.
This is Postman, interrogative. It's very close to objective Mafars. Is that hostile?
Strong chance it is. Hopefully it's not too hard to push through. Echo will try to clear it out.
Yo, so what the fuck? They're just sending us through?
We're being live bait, apparently.
Fucking push
through. Objective Mafaras, or whatever it's called. There was a few hostiles on roofs, we've dropped them, and we've not seen anyone on foot on the ground walking around, so...
Make sure your lights are off.
It's not too heavily defended on, should be easy.
Last cool sign, can you guys keep us covered, please, while we're in Indigo as well?
That's 7
or sniper team.
You spoke on the long range.
No, I did.
No, you didn't. I did.
Oops. No, he did. They sure did. I didn't say anything, dude.
I asked if they could keep us covered, the sniper team.
No, I'm speaking on the short range.
Find the poor interrogative if you want us to move to RP Orange, correct?
I feel.
Roger that.
Huh.
Watch that RPG just fucking hit her side.
On the goddamn laptop, buddy.
I'm gonna park our vehicles in this compound.
Yo, what the fuck is that?
I think I just saw a guy in this building. Give me a sec. I'm gonna check it out.
Well, we're parking here, so everyone out. Clear this place first, we're gonna full sweep.
Okay, fine.
Okay, no, this is just pot.
Bro, you do pot? What the fuck?
You
you don't.
Everyone laugh at whoever just said, you do pot, fucking nerd.
Matt, what a fucking nerd, dude.
Yeah, fuck Matt for real.
What a nerd. Kodak on me. Does anyone have
where
an extra pair of
enemies? Perhaps he's firing those traces.
Bro.
This is Postman to Actual. Be advised, we will be out of HU shells. We have one more.
Our building is clear.
Copy.
Building's clear.
Right behind you guys, clearing the last building.
Right, refers to the map, we've got a convoy coming in pretty soon. It's gonna go straight past us.
And they go clear. Oh, we have a two-story building here that we can set up on.
Where?
Yeah.
Like it has a roof, anyways. We could position our, ooh, okay, here they come. We could position the Humvee to rip them apart.
Where's the convoy coming from? Oh, right here. Oh, fuck, in front of us. Okay.
Hey, what direction did they go past us?
Not yet. They're running down now. Be here any second. You want me to move the Humvee up?
Should I
use a 50 cal?
Should I get my A10 ready?
If you have an A10, yeah, go for it. Yeah, get your AT up.
You have a pocket A10?
If you have a pocket A10, you're just telling us now, I'm reporting you.
User joined your channel.
Negative, don't grab the Humvee. Let the squads take it. Not right, the Humvee, that is, the fire.
Oh, you got your A10, I've got my
right, let's get back to glass for now.
Yeah, like, don't. Not everyone should be on that roof, because like, if the rockets fire, we're all gonna fucking go down off the back blast.
Yeah.
That's it coming.
Wait, from where? Matt, can we be next to each other and be safe from our...
It's coming from the southeast.
I hope so, because if I spot a helicopter and the max doesn't hit you,
who has space in their backpack currently?
Any moment now.
5-4, be advised, we're sitting up on RP Orange and digging in now, waiting for the convoy.
Okay, just to be clear, okay, Matt, don't shoot the transport vehicles, because those will blow up and kill everything.
Copy, shoot the transport vehicles.
You are all my witness.
Actually, this is Postman interrogative. Should we block the road with vehicles so they stop?
Up to you at this time, I'm not too sure. I'm busy trying to sort out shit in my own team.
What do you think, Blaze Beard?
We're gonna make a fucking roadblock.
Hey, you guys are gonna make a roadblock,
grab the vehicles and the thing.
Yo, make a trench on the fucking road.
We're gonna make a roadblock,
oh,
come
yeah.
on.
Yeah,
absolutely. Do it quick, cause they're coming.
Oh, I
though.
I see him.
Fuck, we don't have time.
Never mind, that's one of the teams, never mind.
Okay, hurry up and build a trench then.
And Chuck, get in the thing.
Yeah, I'm here right now.
I'll block the road. Be advised, Poston's blocking the road.
Okay, four copies.
Why are you blocking the road so far away?
Hey, make sure it's out of my missile.
Yo, come on over. What? Bring the vehicle.
Where the fuck are you?
Down here. In our line of sight. Wait, do you guys have a clear view of my vehicle from there?
Yeah.
Hey,
wonderful. Go block the other side of the road.
What are we expecting as a convoy? Do they have any heavy armor in this convoy?
Unknown. It's coming from the southeast currently.
Copy.
popping a chem light on thing.
Let's build trenches, man.
You can attach an IR strobe on the B, we're pretty sure.
You know, everyone come down to the roadblock. Come to the roadblock.
Okay, sir.
Dig trenches in the roadblock. We're gonna have AT just smack whatever's the front of it.
Alright, moving.
As long as it's armored vehicle, it should be anyway. Otherwise, we'll just light the fuck up out of everything inside.
Scrimmy needs a medic. He might have accidentally jumped off the roof.
Accidentally. Kodak, can you do that? Or actually, Shrimp, how bad is it? Just walk to the entrance.
No, I need it.
We'll shoot you while you're making
the trench. I can walk.
Right. Just build the trench.
You want the trench.
We'll order food if there's nothing.
Right, Matt is approaching the roadblocks.
No. But I wanna... What are you telling me I've got a surprise? You're telling me I've got a surprise, so what if the surprise is air?
Be advised, team's waiting for ambush. The convoy has started moving from the incoming convoy marker, have copy.
I'm gonna build one right here. You better hurry up, cause they're coming. Yes, father.
Everyone dig trenches, come on, dig trenches.
Yes, sir, where are you at?
Where the fuck is that fire coming from?
Shrimp, you good yet? Shrimp, what are you doing? Yep, I'm good.
Come over here, come over here. Like, to the...
Where are you? Road,
look to your east.
Literally the huge fucking postman.
Are you guys okay
east,
over there?
East, it is dark, I can't see.
It's GPS!
Rod,
just press M!
5 is, again, overlooking the road to Bush, Wacker Biz.
I don't have a flashlight!
Dude.
Careful, copy.
I'm gonna set up here on the light.
Can I make one more?
Entrapped, gun the 50 cal.
Copy.
Now, Matt's gonna be all the way over here, so I don't have to worry about anybody.
I'm gonna turn in for now because I don't want to get the bomb.
Alright, everyone, form up a line on these trenches. Anything that comes over that fucking road, Matt is either gonna slap with MAT, or you guys are gonna fucking wipe out whatever's driving it.
Yeah, just take care of the dismounts.
Yep. Matt, whereabouts are you?
Second last.
Where are you, Matt? You're somewhere off to my right.
South. Southwest.
Do you come up to me and set my west, because you have direct line of sight of the entire road? Kodak?
Where are you?
By the roadblock. If anyone has chem lights, pop them.
Matt, you can like sit here. Matt, you can sit here and do.
Yeah, basically.
You should be able to hit everything. Right there.
Fuck, I got it, Max.
Set up on there.
Yeah, but where will you run to though, right?
The idea is that you can just like swack it if you need to, because it'll break off from the convoy.
I'm gonna swack it and run.
Yeah. Well, just be closer to where you need to run to.
Alright, Matt has clear line of sight. Do you guys have any idea on how far away the convoy is from here?
Matt's asked that.
I think Ares should know, right? Yeah, can you ask him what the lead vehicle is?
If,
Echo 5 Ares, interrogative, are you going to be waiting until the convoy hits Point Man and Echo 5's position before you engage?
Just ask for the order if they do have it.
We're going to be waiting until they get to the straight part of the road just in front of Ares, and then we're going to be proceeding to take out the front two vehicles. Be advised, convoy composition to follow break. UAZ, BTR 40, 1x Ural, and a Ural fuel truck at the end. How come?
Okay, Gaz, BTR 40, Kamazes, and fuel truck. You're gonna swack the BTR if they don't kill it. Worst comes to worst, we steal it as well if they disable it. I don't want double taps.
Okay, for. So BTR's in the front?
BTR is second vehicle. So you gotta skip the first vehicle. First vehicle's like a Gaz or something.
And then the rest are cargo?
It's a Gaz, BTR, Ural, and Ural, so two trucks after that.
Copy that.
The last truck is a fuel truck, okay? So just make sure not to shoot that.
We got the 50 cal and a 7.62 over here, so if you just want to let that B-tier get ahead of you, further down into the straightaway, so you can gauge it, that'd be perfect.
We got
the Echo 5 there on the hill, door north. You can see them with their IR strobes.
I'm ready to pop a white flare on the convoy.
Might want to tell them that so they don't get fucking blinded.
Blinded by the light.
I'll fire anyway. I ain't a fuck.
I think that's starting. I think that was Ares engaging. Nope, here they come, here they come.
I see lights.
Yep. Eyes on.
Alright. White flare, shot out.
Guys inside. BDR nowhere to be seen. BDR is turning road now.
Get closer. On the bend, wipe out the BTR.
The gas is turning back.
Alright, engage it.
Yeah, don't blow it up.
Dude, shoot the people.
The other jeep shooting at them.
Are they still moving?
No, that vehicle's done.
What about the BTR?
Wave this in the corner, Matt, you're gonna slap
looks like
it.
It's small, man.
5 to Ares, we're pushing you now since you wait.
I don't know why the fuck Ares didn't wait, man. Should we push, or should we stay? We could go ahead and take the gas.
User left your channel.
Wait, so is the BTR dead?
No, I can hear it shooting, dude.
Actually, this is Ares, be advised, we are contact with the convoy, BTR 40 destroyed, no other large caliber weapons on the vehicle.
Alright, everyone mount up.
Ares is fucked up, dude.
No, they're still up, they just said they've annihilated everything.
Yeah, I said it's really fucking dumb, you should've waited for them to push up into like us, and then we engage.
It's Keanu.
I thought he was supposed to be fucking military, dude.
Yeah, he's also retarded. Can you hop in the rear vehicle?
That's
wonderful. Alright, we're gonna creep up the road and kill anything that's dismounted.
Copy.
This is Postman, we'll be moving up on the main road cleaning up dismounts.
Yeah, once
wipe out anything with that 52.
Yeah, we're gonna get engaged once we turn this road, okay?
I'm running over dismounts.
I'm running
over the dismounts, don't worry. Okay. They're definitely dead now.
No, there's still one that looks like
he's unconscious.
He'll bleed out, he just got tired. Quite literally.
He's taking a nap.
Oh, he got tired from getting
the
tire
on his
chest. Ares pretty fucked him.
Oh shit, they're over this hill, there they are.
Hey, there's my white flare round.
Visual.
Be advised, for the only logistic vehicle we have now is just a troop transport truck because the fuel truck got blown up by Ares as well.
We should have the guys, it should be wearable, I think.
Alright, go ahead
smoking
and
right in front of him.
Start transporting that vehicle back. We'll be getting all units here.
Do you want us to double tap people, Facebeer? Just hop on and kill everyone.
Clean up crew.
Best job ever.
All units have copy. Alright, all units on this net, prepare to step back to RTB. We are transporting the logistics vehicle back. It's to my knowledge that all objectives here have been completed. Now copy.
Hey, for Marius is RTB.
Oh, we can investigate the truck.
Let's investigate the trucks then.
Be advised, we're on site of the convoy. We have the option to investigate the truck. We'll advise.
Match blowing security.
I'll investigate.
Second left.
Oh, fucking run, fucking run, fucking run. Man.
Everyone, back up, back up.
Hold on, what?
First man, can you say again?
This is. This is, on our location right now.
Like
need assistance
Russian
over.
Helicopter ours.
Copy, Echo 5, you want this, addition
to
the
base mount? Base mount, one times missile left of the high.
Base
mount
is down, base
mount
is down. I just mount right now. I'm asking the Vic. Can I get an ace shrimp on everyone? Go down, go down, green. Shrimp, ace shrimp. Shrimp is green. Copy. Go down, help me start bandaging him up right now.
Yeah. I'll deal with this airbase right now. Yeah, I'm bandaging him. Everyone else pull security.
Shrimp, you are green to fire on any of those helos.
Yes, interrupt.
Any of
watch your back blast. Yeah, just watch your back blast.
Wait one.
Front postman, get your ass out of there. You got guys right on
helos.
The area, over.
Fuck it, if they're shooting at us, shoot back.
Affirm.
That's it.
Clear back blast.
Clear.
I'm just smoking the area so they don't catch us.
This is 5 to post.
Helicopter is down.
Give me an ace rep.
Defense.
I'm match bleeding, I need a medic.
Copy, Kodak, work on Mac. Kodak, work on Mac right now.
Yeah, copy, just finishing.
Get in the vehicle and then just work on
it. You got him. I'll get Mac right now.
Shrimp,
yeah,
you good?
I'm slapping tourniquets.
Shrimp is green.
Alright.
Yeah.
Reloading.
Wait, I got hit myself. Just, putting down a tourniquet.
If Facebeard is stable, pull him away and back. Around the bend, because our
actually, listen, guys,
we're
going to be returning to your position to make sure you get
back. You were green.
Can I get a pass rep on the? What's the speed rep with the convoy?
Kodak blue. Moving Vic to cover
you
guys.
Five,
you load up.
A firm. Nothing about postman yet, though.
Drop A, you in heavy contact.
From we're still doing enemy contact.
Actual,
this is postman. We are taking heavy fire from unknown identification. We have two down right now. We are trying to pull back.
Get you guys fucking out of here. Alright, I'm putting tourniquets on this dude.
Can you pull him out?
A firm, keep engaging those guys. I've hot smoke them, but we need time to put tourniquets on to get these guys out of here.
Okay, there we go. Dog.
I'm putting tourniquets on this guy.
Run, ID,
just
run. No! Pull back, away.
Another ID.
We had a teammate down there.
I'm still alive.
Can't do anything, bro. Okay, A-Strap, form up on this house to our north of the road. Assess and we're gonna try and get back to our casualties.
I'm up.
Are you, done, Clay?
I'm running for it.
Clear?
I see you to your right, we're over here.
Yeah,
oh shit.
No, that's not the right.
Here, up the hill.
No, we've got two down here.
Don't know. Who's there? I can't see him.
Okay. I'm working on him now.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
On
him now.
Oh, Jason's good.
Okay.
Basically, are you green?
Yeah. No, fucking clue. Two fucking IEDs has made me so nauseous.
Yeah. Hold security.
Copy.
Because I'm sure there's still another dude or two out
this
there.
This is postman actual backup.
Come on.
Hey, get your guys.
Copy.
Get them up.
Hey, Strip, come on, everyone up on this fucking hill, northwest. Be advised, situation was as follows. Truck was investigated, one times IED was activated. I was hit, went down, the second IED rolled up, hit my squad once more. Russian helicopters are in the air and contacts from the southeast.
I get the stitch, that'd be great.
Hey, Shrub. Shrub is great.
Hey, entrapped. I remember that guy's needs it more than me. I was gonna ask for a quick stitch, but if this guy's down.
Postman, this is Area 2-5. Where do you have contact enemy helicopter?
Don't worry, douchman.
Holy shit. Holy fuck, bro.
Wait, one after I ask, I was downed. Where'd you get that enemy healer from? And Trap, where did the enemy healer come in?
They came in from our northeast. I saw three helos fly in and drop off people. Shrimp took out one.
Be advised, three helos were spotted northeast, dropping off potentially paratroopers and troops. We knocked out one of them.
Copy. Continue engaging the Tempest to see if we can take them out before they land.
Negative. Too late. They landed a long time ago.
This is Fire the Ares. Can you get your pilot to drop some heat on one times white flare?
Is everybody good over here? 20, 60, 69. Okay, you should be good.
Yeah, we're unable to provide any support at this time.
Iraqis.
Raj.
That's Malakin.
You should be good.
He's all right.
I'm just waiting for his SPO to pop up, and I'm just sticking.
That's alright.
Yeah.
There's Tender. Oh, you're fine. Oh no, you've got you're blue everywhere.
Two down.
Okay, there we go.
Yeah, I just need to
see. Alright,
both are down.
Backing him.
Shrimp, get your stinger in the air. Get your stinger in the air. Shrimp, get your stinger in the air. Wipe that fucking thing out.
Yeah, I'm good.
Clear back last.
Clear. Fire.
Locking.
Fire.
Fire.
Good hit. Back. Okay. Reload. Back up. Reload.
Loading. Reloading. Back screen.
Shrimp, back up to the west. Back up to the west and see.
Hey, I can use my AC.
We cover from the ballistics then. How many rockets you got left?
Two.
Matt has two.
Shrimp, how many you got?
Two.
That should be fine. We can always try and flick a couple.
One in the launcher, one in the backpack.
Hang on 1 second.
I know there is one more down at the story thick.
Everyone say yeah.
If I can salvage that.
Okay. Alright, we're gonna get the fuck out of here, dude.
Our thick is actually working. We can actually salvage from
that ship. South southeast, super fucking high. We've got two times helos. You can see their lights. One of them is friendly, one of them isn't. Contacts at northeast, high northeast, northeast. Get the cover, wiping the fuck out.
We're shooting at us.
Shrimp.
Clear back blast.
Clear.
Back blast clear, go ahead.
Clear, fire it.
5 to 4, BFI. 5 to 6, do not have any more anti-air.
Ooh.
Be advised, okay. Postman is shit tons.
That high doesn't say that the rotor shift, please. It's going down, it looks like.
Echo 4 is in down to ultra support.
Yeah, it's going down.
Shrimp needs med.
We should probably go get more fucking AA missiles from the vehicle.
Be advised, following orders from Sierra to pull out. When you guys feel that it is a good time, we will begin preparations. But just stay near your vehicle. Over.
Locking Shrimp now.
Alright, with me. Lay down cover fire for us.
Rock, 4-5's gonna help our postmen get their shit unfucked with their vehicles.
Yeah, our unarmed pick is usable.
I'm fully repairing the other one.
I finished taking care of the wounded on the
you have the jet team when you land something in on 6-1.
Yelan, this is Echo 4, lead,
have copy. I took one AA missile from the...
Contact 3-4, I copy on your
Enough,
Enough, I'll turn again, I'll move back.
I'm repairing this with the tank.
Echo 4, actual interrogative. Is Airy still all fucked up right now?
I'm sure at this time, let me verify. Break, Airy, this is Echo 4, have copy.
What was that?
Shrimp, keep your eyes in the air, don't get bumped up by
Ares is up at this time, Galahand.
This is Ares, be advised, I have been reinserted, one of my team is currently
contact
red.
Contact southeast, far.
Engage him, engage him, engage him. Matt, get your MAT
on laser. Ares, Galahand.
Get your MAT up. Vehicles are repaired. I'm gonna hop in the armed one. Matt, you're gonna hop in the unarmed one. You drive into the compound.
Yeah, fair.
Go.
Are those jets friendly?
Echo 5, get you guys clear. Move the vehicles.
Where's Hind?
Just get the vehicles to the compound.
I'm not sure. East sounds east.
Hey, get out of the way. Firm. We have one times guy down. We're gonna move back to our vehicles as soon as we get
them. Oh, fucking god.
The door's open, you can't get in, basically.
Fuck you, I can't.
Pick up for actual killing.
I have zero eyes on a Hind.
Hey, firm.
Maybe I was hearing shit. It's fine,
negative.
I think.
Negative, keep your eyes up. There are Hinds
back. Echo 4 actual, Galahad. There are contacts from south, I believe. Be advised.
Garrison the
buildings,
Garrison the buildings.
On Ares end, he's still sorted out. 7
is being, 7
is
being
shot
from
by
6-0
to monitor my...
Copy.
Godspeed. Galahad. A-sharp, by the way. A-sharp. Go that green. Matt, you good?
Matt's up.
Shrimp is green.
Friend here, the south.
Who that's for?
That's not ours.
The one to our south?
No, the flares.
Blake, is there a friendly vehicle here? About east?
Vehicle.
Sounds like a track team moving in coming out east. Have coffee.
Matt, get your MAT.
Negative
Matt,
4,
MAT up. Matt,
seems
MAT
to be enemy T-55 so far.
Pull your guys back, Echo 4. We're gonna blast with MAT. Disregard last, Echo 5, pull your guys back.
Copy. Building just went down.
Yeah, building's down.
Reload.
We're gonna check if there's any wounded there. Checking for casualties on
building.
All players disconnect. Like to try and move
got
it
two
out
down
at this
here.
Time. Seems like we're getting overrun.
Reload once more.
I'm gonna restock on missiles.
Hey, son.
Is it disabled?
Hind.
Where?
That helo to our west is friendly. Hang on, wait till we get POD on him.
Does anyone see that jet frozen in midair?
Yep, server's shitting.
Server lagging again?
Yeah, don't worry about it. Right, Matt, you restocked.
What the fuck? No MAT.
5 to Ares, we need a fucking strike on the enemy tank on the east side.
Yeah,
mark it with white flare, I'll copy.
Good copy, Ares.
Shrimp has one missile left.
Matt, go fucking wipe out that tank. Wait one Echo 5. My guy's gonna hit it with MAT again.
Alright, all teams, after that T-55 is dealt with, I want to RTP.
4 enemy, troop contact, still shooting from the east.
And trap needs a lot, and trap and cooldown need a lot of cover at the house we have next down.
G7. one times HE shot out.
Be advised, tank has been dealt with.
Dead guy's cool shades.
Hey man, put them shades back.
Hey?
Put them shades back, son.
No, no. I took his grenades, his medical supplies. Some shades won't matter. I need this thing.
Need some medical attention.
Alright, I'm patching you up, Frame. Don't move. Nothing too serious.
Matt's here.
As well as postman, mount up. That's an order.
Mount's back. There's a tank.
Run forward
right
now.
Airstrap. Mount's green.
Airstrap green.
Let's get in the mix.
Mount up, RTP.
Airstrap, you're failing. Alright, chuck some fucking smokes.
Seven. Status.
Everyone mount up, mount up.
Well, mopping up any people running around.
Who the
copy,
fuck is...
please pull out. I'm giving the final order. If you're left behind, it's not my fault.
Come on, let me in.
Alright, we'll pull out.
Drive.
Echo 4.
Yeah, we go.
No, Matt's not in here. Matt's not in. Just... I can't get in.
Aries.
Matt, get in.
Get on the left side.
5-4
PFIs.
Get
my
get
in on
the left side.
Right now.
Matt.
It's full,
dude.
It's full.
On the fucking side, there's a seat. I've just gotten out. I'm dumping shit tons of stuff in it to sprint alongside. Matt, get in the fucking vehicle.
No, it's full. Like, I'm pretty sure it's full.
No, it's not. I just got the fuck out so we can sit in there. Matt, get in.
Oh, I guess it's lagging now for me. You're still in the stream. In my seat. Yeah. I think it's just lagging.
Alright, wait for Matt to get in then, because I've done
something. Okay, there we go. Matt can get in,
get in, Matt.
Alright. It won't let me in.
Go, I'm running inside you, go.
Base Marine, come 5-4.
Seven, this is Echo 4.
Go, fucking drive!
Go, Ed 4.
Go!
Let me spell out for you.
Just dodge.
Just fucking drive forward.
I want you to load them up in the car and bring them back to base.
It's lagging.
We have two slots, and the seating is fucking pain in the ass, so we'll try.
Yeah, just fucking stay off the road. I think we're gonna head over to RP and the
group again. I think, actually, since the server's just shooting itself, if you don't think it's viable, just RTP.
Actually, this is postman. Ignore my placard. I'm running on foot. My squad is way ahead of me than the vehicle. Not enough seats.
Copy.
Alright, Alright, you guys driving yet?
Yeah, we are lagging like a motherfucker.
Oh shit, I see. Just flew.
Holy fuck, we're so far away. What the hell?
Customs.
Yeah, okay.
User left your channel.
You guys set up.
User joined
like
your
east,
channel.
Go east.
Just keep driving, keep driving. Follow the road, RTB.
Hey Spirit, you got a ride?
You guys need help?
Oh shit, that's fucking cool, dude.
Whoa. I'm currently being shot at.
It's a cinematic, it's fine, man.
User disconnected from your channel. Dude, that cinematic at the end. Jesus Christ, nice. User joined your channel. Holy shit.
That was fucking intense.
That best fucking up.
Holy shit.
Hold on. Let's get everybody in. So.